What was that you just typed in, Jay?
I already found it.
Aww. It looks pretty cool, right?
Well, it looks pretty cool.
Oh, why is the picture so tiny?
Oh my god, I was expecting tiny little boys hanging out on the side, not like giant storks. Holy shit.
Yeah, I mean, go big or go home.
Ew.
What the fuck?
If your cum can't support an aspen tree, I don't know what they're doing.
The green tags are pretty fun to do. That feeling when cum wreck has sprouted mushrooms, that feeling. These are the closest things you will ever have to children covering yourself to frozen.
I gave them life.
The closest thing I'll ever have to children.
That's terrifying.
Oh my god.
For everyone who wants the full story here.
I'm gonna think about that in like 10 years and laugh again.
So I haven't hit go live on the stream studio,
sure to vaccinate your gum shrooms.
But everything you guys just said is in the recorded version that will go up, assuming this all
thank
works.
God.
How much of that was recorded?
Just the last minute, so it's something.
So we missed the barbecue.
Why did you stop the recording?
It's not,
Wombo.
I don't know, it's tied to the streaming, so it's, shut the fuck up, I hate you and everything you stand for, and Mel, do you mind checking
my
if it's
My OBS
lagging?
Lets me record and stream to set
Listen, don't me like or my cum shrooms ever again.
Sure, one second. Yes, I do want to collect that link, thank you very much.
Did you show the cum shrooms on stream, okay. Ola?
Huh? No, I'm fucking...
Did you show the cum shrooms on stream? Do you think it's against TOS to show cum streams?
Well, here's the thing. I don't think it is.
It looks fine.
I think you can show cum streams if it's a photo, but if you draw cum shrooms, you're not.
Oh,
alone.
Right.
Yeah, it's like animals. Fuck.
Why take the risk, you know? Cum shrooms? Nah. Also, is it buffering?
No, you're fine.
Oh my god.
Like, you could show a picture as well of a big old black horse cock on YouTube. That's fine. But if you drew one, and then posted that.
Christ, you sound salty about this.
That's not allowed. I just want to make sure that there's no mistake and understanding here.
This time it's personal. God,
well, I assume you could have an educational diagram of a giant horse cock, right?
Vagina?
Educate. Because we don't want. Oh. I want more than a casual understanding of big black horse cock. The biggest
have you guys seen this video?
Okay, now we should be like live and public, and latency should be improved but not detrimental.
Let's play this video that I just posted on stream.
Giant horse conch?
Yeah, play it. It's a clip from a National Geographic documentary.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
I had a feeling
that
would be it, but I was like, no.
It's
is
everything
it just like a meme, or is it?
What? The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The giant horse cock.
I like the idea it's its own creature that lives in the water. Just falls off horses and begins its
horse
life.
The person found that thing at the exact. It's like that looks like a horse cock. I'm gonna call it the horse conch.
First guy.
You can't just call it horse cock. What about horse conch?
I mean, like, you know.
All of the scientists back at the lab, they're furiously going through their textbooks trying to find a rule or technicality that will stop this man from calling it the horse conk, and they can't find one.
The giant horse conk.
He's up for like 3 days. He's fucking sweating. There's coffee everywhere.
This is the largest.
Does this imply
giant horse
the existence conk? Of a lesser horse conk? That like dwells under them and feeds off of bacteria that.
I mean, that seems to be how it works.
Is there an albino horse conk?
No, it's the. It's
imagine
the,
if your entire your life was conk. Just to exist as food for the giant horse conk.
That's how I want to go.
A sad life
giant horse
for these creatures.
That sounds like a religion from like a Fallout game or something.
It is your purpose in life to feed.
Find this cult of people.
You must
who
feed the giant horse.
Humanity exists as food for the giant horse cock.
They've fashioned some like some effigy of the giant horse conch out of junk and salvage.
The horse conch shall save us.
Reminded me of Rick and Morty, that robot passes the butter. What is my purpose? You feed the horse conch.
Oh god.
Oh
my god.
So yeah, everything's up and running and working now. How wonderful is that?
I'm glad they got to hear that bit, at least.
Do you think the giant horse conch shoots barbecue sauce?
There's no fucking way that all of these things we've been talking about won't end up in Champed Up. There's just no way. So,
how many horse conch heroes are we going to have?
What you want to do is go to jackbooks.tv on your browser, type in your name, and then I will give you a code that you got to keep just to us, our little group
give
here,
the
until
code.
We let the plug in.
Jackbox.tv.
Yeah. Join in. And then I'll let chat join in a moment, but we got to get all the players in first, you see. Which, by the way, if there are 8 in this call, then there should be a full team. How long are you able to stay, Monk?
I got a little while.
Woo!
I've got at least time for like a game or so.
I'm disappointed that you've taken the giraffe. I just want to point that out ahead of time.
Long.
I'm upset about it.
I'm allowed the
look
long.
Look at that. Look at that giraffe.
Look at this graph.
That's good memes.
Oh,
these beautiful
avatars are really fucking bizarre.
So
there's no
horse
monk. Come yum.
M rags, moodle monk, giant horse ghost. So I can tell who's who, luckily. Now, chat, you may join in to vote upon the battles, alright? And while you're possibly jumping in, I will explain the game to the people here who don't know what's going on. You will be prompted in 2 minutes to draw a champion based on what, they'll give you like champion of loneliness. And so you have to draw something that you think could win that competition. And then in round, well, the second half of that round, you will be shown a champion that someone else drew and you have to draw something that can defeat them. And so they will fight and then the audience will vote, as well as us, on who wins. And then the next round, you have to do the same thing, except the fights can have your old drawings sub in to try and help. And beat them. Does anyone not understand? Because that's pretty simple, I think.
I don't understand.
Oh, I didn't know it was just gonna draw.
Well, I suppose it's time to draw. And don't just draw horse cock.
God damn it!
Welcome to the Scrawliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best at creating champion characters.
If anyone in chat is confused,
this is going to be so funny when I draw the giant horse conch. No one will.
No one will think of that.
Time to get no.
Are we supposed to be able to do anything yet?
Not yet.
No.
In just a moment. And that moment
Chapped up.
Is now. Start drawing a champion!
There's so much pressure.
Yeah, if you don't draw really well, everyone will be
how much
kind of
pressure
you.
In decibel?
Piss. Hey chat, you're sitting there right now wondering what's happening? Because you gotta go to jackbox.tv and then you gotta use the room code that's in the bottom left of the screen there, and then you'll be able to vote on the fights of once all of the artists in the cast are finished making their amazing drawings.
Artists.
That too.
You use that term very loosely, sir.
How much time do we have?
You have 1 minute and 17 seconds.
Well, that's loads of time.
It is.
Bring me knitting.
So that means if you don't draw something real good, that'll be really bad. Oh my god, I'm gonna do Rick and Morty style with the legs.
I don't get it.
They celebrate my ingenuity. Thank goodness they have brown.
What are you drawing?
Whoa, why do you hate brown? What's wrong with brown?
I just realized there were different colors. Shit.
Oh, don't worry. Whatever. This will be your first of your many wonderful
I ruined colors. The whole thing!
Create the champion of Orlando. Okay,
Wow, you read it out. Spoilers.
Yeah, I did that, and then I realized, oh yeah, right, that's something you're not supposed to do.
Fuck.
Submit.
Playing for strangers.
Oh, submit 5, 4, make sure you submit 3, 2, make sure you submit 1.
Oh my god.
Submit.
I'm not ready for this.
That's what the fucking technocrats want you to do by
submit.
Wearing
the technocrats is what a dementia-addled Joe Biden calls his party.
No. Oh my god.
Already someone wrote this. It's fast.
Yeah, so if you guys saw, you would have seen what someone else drew, and now you gotta defeat it with your champion that you will now be drawing.
Wish I could draw.
Honestly, not many people can draw. In fact, sometimes the people who can't draw can make stuff that ends up being the winner. You should have seen Nidrotic. He made God's Mistake. That one did really well.
How much time do we have?
1 minute and 15 seconds.
Some really engaging commentary you guys are giving.
Shut the fuck
focused
up!
Focused on my incredible art.
That's why we're all here.
Couldn't my stop artistry. Talking about barbecue sauce and thumbs or whatever, and now you're just giving up. Oh my god.
That was the point.
Yeah, it's hard to draw a machine gun in motion.
Wow, spoiling what you're drawing.
Oh, I regret drawing this.
Please don't judge me.
What's the time look like?
I don't know why I did this.
I think it's only 5 seconds when the yellow tisms appear or
10
something.
10 seconds.
Oh, it's 15 seconds, I guess.
Oh god, I gotta hurry.
Oh my god.
Yeah, cave. Okay, yeah, go. 2, 1. Alright. So, hopefully the stream delay is actually less this time.
It's 5 seconds for me, basically, which is kind of impressive.
Yeah,
that's way better than last
time. Last
time
it was half a minute.
Yeah.
So the first battle is the champion of being naughty.
Ladder of lust and
recipient.
Oh,
okay, that's incredible.
That. I can't that
is
that.
Is that a butthole?
Oh my god.
It's so big.
Your butthole like that. My goodness. Extra cash goes to the
underdog. Oh no. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna win.
You didn't
happening.
Have the cojones to draw a butthole.
Dude, it fired a laser. That's terrifying.
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Lazy.
Tom Yom. This is
yes. Who is the
champion of sadists? Mole, stop giving spoilers. You can see it before us.
Well, but it's for the crowd. It's not my fault.
Who is this Tom Yom?
Jesus Christ! Oh god.
What's that?
The champion of sadists.
Looks like it says Tom Yom.
So, here's the thing, remember what the whole thing I said about if you draw a horse cock on YouTube, it might get you in trouble?
YouTube can't tell, they think that's a cute little bear.
Champion of sadists. Now entering the ring. I get it.
bear wearing a strap on.
Yeah, you couldn't even find a male bear. Put a strap on a
champion of abandoning their family.
Come Rose Tico Yum.
What the fuck?
Not very funny.
Back soon, Dad Man.
Back soon, Dad Man's great.
Why does Jay have
Someone
a horse?
In chat said, why does the horse have a boner?
There's so much context.
It doesn't, it has a conch.
Because it's mine.
A conch.
Yeah, that's
the horse conch. It's a crazy storyline.
Next up, it'll
be the giant horse conch.
That what? In TLJ, Luke should have milked a giant horse conch.
There were probably a bunch of giant horse conchs around that island.
And that drawing. Oh my god.
Okay. Rags, is that one of yours?
The champion of M's secret crush. Interesting.
Why? You just assume that you see one experimental comeback scene man and you're like, ah, oh, that's clearly.
It was, you know what gave it away? It was the little lines. I thought, you know, I like the detail. That's Rags. What was
the scene
it? Who just fired? Wait, was that the game?
I didn't fart, I would have bragged.
Damn. That was well timed.
I'm a humble tutor.
Humble oh tutor. No. This is not a battle I really wanted to see, you know, run out, but I guess we gotta see who wins.
Sink.
Oh no. Oh no.
I wonder if people in chat are gonna get this Cumshroom one.
The champion over Orlando.
Was Cumshroom included in the stream or was that before the stream?
I think that was before.
Well, we know. Why? Like, the sink is supposed to defeat the Cumshroom instead of sustaining it with water?
Well,
yeah,
you have to stitch the original clip that you recorded to the
flamethrower.
And then drop the meteor on me. The Cumshroom is powerful. The champion of, well, actually. No soul cleanser box.
This is cheating.
Oh my god.
I don't know, I feel like Eugene is too powerful.
Yeah, Eugene is far more powerful than the nose cleanser box.
I don't know, the box seems pretty, like, confident. Alright, fine. You guys just made your minds up that quickly, man.
I mean, look at Eugene. He's like about to fucking Here's our next unleash his wrath out of his nose. Versus.
These two are competing to be. Some of these drawings are wondering who. Extreme. Who, what, why, where.
Jesus.
Oh my.
Killer.
Killer.
What the fuck is that?
The Sting Killer has the right idea.
Is it even true?
Listen, I didn't understand what I was dealing with, so I created Thing Killer to get rid of it.
That should be a video game, Thing Killer.
Oh, dude,
I heard they're making a sequel.
Thing Killer is like two. Thing Killer has three legs as well.
Yeah, that was an accident.
That's just worth talk.
Oh, wow, that animation was really insane. One of them will walk out as the champion of not giving a crap. You want to know what you see?
In a world of things, one man will kill them all.
Alas, poor poop. I know him well, Horatio.
No, like James, no. Well, the
crowd is on this trainer.
Guzzler looks really hungry for that poop.
What's Damn. Around its mouth?
John, you're winning. Nice one.
Drool.
Yes.
All right, next one, folks.
Okay.
What the fuck am I supposed to draw for this?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
your 1:40 and chat jackbox.tv, and then you type in the code. Anyone can do it. This is where like the silent and concentrated power comes in.
This is the best commentary right here.
Almost like they just need some bot talking in the game so that the audience doesn't get like confused as to why no one's speaking. How's everyone's drawings going?
Pretty good.
Doing all right. Yeah,
I'm
pretty
bad. I'm going to lose this one. What's the time?
50 seconds.
Why is there no fucking red? This disturbs me.
Can you not rename once you've named?
I don't think so.
That's bad. I'm complaining about that officially.
20-second warning! Name those characters!
No, no, no!
You got 15 seconds, folks.
Does that yellow iris mean I'm almost out of time?
I think so, yeah. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Ding, 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 ding,
today on Numbers with Mola.
I think it's 15 seconds when the iris appears.
What the fuck is this drawing?
I don't know what this is!
Oh no! What is this?
Oh, I know, I got it. Hold up.
Oh my god, there's a big firework outside. That spooked me.
Oh, that was that. That's what that noise was. Interesting.
No, you can tell where I am now.
Is there no eraser? Oh, good lord.
There's a backspace. That's oh. Something.
I did not intend for this drawing to look like a dick, but it does.
Own it.
The giant horse cock.
Conk.
Well, he doesn't say that in the narration of the video.
Yeah, you gotta keep it real. 25 seconds.
Keep it 100.
Name those characters!
It's not getting any better than that. Hold up.
13 seconds, gentlemen. 12.
You ever make something so 11. Perfect it's like, there's no need to look at it any further? It's like, send it off.
Oh, yeah.
We're done here.
Yeah.
Alright.
So there was this time with this cum rag, right?
There is nothing left to add and there is nothing left to take away.
It's the second half, which
I'm sent into a salad.
So, keep an eye on the stream and if you need to swap out your fighter to get yourself a better chance, do it. And chat, vote for who you think would win in the fight, you know? You gotta be fair, as usual. You gotta make sure.
Let's start things off with our first two fighters.
Decide
who is champion of forever alone.
I wanna know what you've seen, Wumbo.
Bowling ball man. Or fig ghoul. I feel like Finkel just doesn't have a chance, but I guess I might be wrong.
It's not over yet. Here's the next. He's got kind of a Hitler haircut. I don't know.
Well, so yeah, Mel, if it's only 5 seconds, I don't know if it's worth you starting up a stream if you want to.
I don't know what I should even stream on there.
Like this?
Drawing shit or something? I don't know.
I guess you could do.
Well, I think when we, Metal, last time we did this game and you were streaming it, and I wanted to stream it as well because I had already started streaming, I just streamed your stream to my audience.
The champion of Paul Giamatti rolls.
I think Finkel still got it.
Fucking Finkel.
Oh, no. Yes. My $500 reduce.
No, not Finkel.
He's even got a spare little bowling ball as a backup.
Yeah.
It's the Nazi horse bowling ball, man. This is the Soviet horse coin.
This is gonna make no fucking sense.
They're gonna choose who the chosen one is.
Soviet horse conch is my favorite.
But we did not see conch.
Champion of being the chosen one.
Conch is you.
Oh god, the Nazi won.
Oh man.
I prefer the Nazi horse conch myself.
Here's our next matchup.
You did show the horse conch video on stream, right?
This explains it. Biden was talking about trampolines to get over the Trump's wall.
That's a beautiful
Biden. About pressure.
Look at that Biden picture. That looks just like Biden.
Champion of being haunted. I think Biden's probably haunted.
Yeah, if anybody's haunted.
Oh no, the back suit dad bat. This is Trump's wall.
Joe Biden is so old, his pussy is haunted.
I know you stole that joke from somewhere.
I know you watched that. It's time for I'm not gonna remind you where.
You just Google it.
Haunted pussy?
Oh my god, it's Vampbot versus Frankenbot.
That is like, is that like a woman who's had a bunch of abortions?
Vampbot the YouTuber is Frankenbot the influencer.
Frankenbot the influencer.
It all comes down to this
digital celebrity.
Top 10 rappers Eminem was afraid to diss. Funko doll.
I don't see how anyone could defeat James.
Freaking bat.
James is OP as fuck.
No.
One champion.
I don't even know.
Well, James already lost to the poop guzzler.
Yeah, but that was because it was the poop guzzler. This is a Frankenbot. James is gonna dominate.
No.
Nice one, James.
No. At a 69 there for a second though, so that's nice.
See, look at James is a crowd favorite. Look at chat.
No.
I don't know, maybe.
44% of the audience says I need an adult.
What? The champion of spies? What?
I have no idea what's happening here, but I love it.
So I didn't intend for him to look that much like a penis.
Yeah, I got nothing. I got nothing.
Mean man. I don't understand what trapped like is trying to portray. It's just
man trapped in jar.
I guess so.
Stuck in a jar.
When if he does the guy versus jar, he's not gonna be trapped for long.
Yeah, because he'll true. Oh.
Oh.
Poor man. Oh no, the cum shroom return. What? Rags, is that your drawing? What? Penis the Menace?
No, it isn't actually.
I have another come true. We already had one.
Here's the next contest. Oh god.
And it's
who stole come true?
I did. I had nothing else to use.
Yeah, but... oh yeah, come shroom was yours to steal.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Come shroom was a new challenger.
I like the two-tone of the come shroom.
Hello to anyone just tuning in.
If anyone was looking for contact, we can provide it.
It's in the discarded menace. You
will decide. Yeah, a combination of
this part is objective. What he says that is objective.
Look at these two. Oh no.
What is Panty Gobbler exactly?
He's a rock
gobbler.
Now it's time to determine champion of the man list. What will the trainers do?
I don't see how you could defeat the rancid under garbage.
It's crazy that it has a system to let you flip your character instead of just letting you draw the way you want it to face.
Yeah.
The champion of Craigslist.
Look at this poor guy holding that under garbage. Two fighters.
It's like this.
It's not what he wanted from life.
If it's champion of Craigslist, then he probably likes it.
Who is who's Craig?
McDonald's customer number one versus Wendy? Oh no.
Oh no. What?
I don't like either of these.
Champion of Aristocrats.
Right? Wait, do you think that they drew Wendy as an aristocrat and then the response was, oh, that must be a reference to Wendy?
Did they try to draw Wendy and then they tried to draw the big puffy aristocrat wig on top, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I think so.
Jay's horse versus Wendy.
Oh no!
That horse is gonna fuck Wendy up.
Wendy doesn't seem like she's all there.
Oh, but what about you, Gene?
Maybe it's gonna be bad.
What a battle. What a battle.
An epic battle. Is teamwork, folks.
Oh, even you, Gene, are pretty safe.
Okay. What's the final match? The judges are tallying the scores and.
Fuck.
Corona. John CJG is the winner.
Oh, yeah.
Look how thick I am.
What a combination of drawings, by the way.
Those drawings are amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, I figure that the plan will be to just trade between the two. So...
I came so close to winning.
What's the next game now?
So that'll be talking points.
I might go grab a snack.
I'm gonna have to go, because I have to all goes and go.
Well, it's been fun, Mr. Monk.
Yeah,
it is.
Sure. If you guys are still going when I get back, I will be.
Let me know.
Maybe. Sure.
All right.
Love later, dude.
Oh.
Piece of shit.
I know, right? Disgusting.
See, I was going to make the same joke, but this is the first time I've ever talked to him, so I feel like he'd take that seriously.
Oh, no. No worries.
Well, next time you see him, he'll be like, well, we drew cum shrooms together, so I can say whatever I want.
We have
memories.
You remember that one time we drew a cum shroom? Yeah, good times.
Good really times. Bonded.
Cum shroom.
All right, so same deal, but new code. And new game that I will explain once you're in. Oh shit, nobody joined. Damn it. I'm gonna have to reset the room because I always forget to put myself in.
Curtis VEPQ.
No!
That was really good. Quick up just played. I really enjoyed that.
Harold, I'm gonna go get a snack real quick.
Alright, be careful.
I'll sit this one out and watch.
All right, be careful.
I'll play the next talking points.
All right, be careful. So.
Of what? Giant horse conch?
Whatever. I wonder what giant.
We'll ambush you.
Do you think you can eat a giant horse conch? Oh, sorry, conch.
Are they edible? I don't know.
If anyone, I mean, can, I assume so. Can.
Yeah. Thank. Yeah. Yeah. I believe. I thank you. I believe in myself now.
Thank you.
Get your snack, nerd.
I can't believe October is almost over. I know, right?
Yeah.
It's not fucking.
Thank God, soon we'll be at Christmas.
Yay!
No.
The best holiday.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's alright.
Yeah, Christmas is fine.
Who hasn't joined, you disgusting creature?
Oh. My bad.
Terrible. I think we should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Right? Yeah. Yeah, okay. We do.
Sweet!
Alright, well, I'll start it up. Now, chat can join in order to vote. UBGZ is the code you want. So while the lady explains it, the way it works is you will generate a bunch of joke presentation titles, and then they will be put into a big pot that everyone has to choose from, and then you'll have a presentation. And then you'll be given someone to try and help you with your presentation, in that you have to try and give a convincing presentation that involves all of the things that are on screen for you on your browser. It's gonna be hard, but it ends up being kind of funny. Right now we're just writing some stuff, chat. Stay right there. So yeah, once you've written your three, we will get to choose one out of a selection, and then it'll be your talk. And then they'll randomly generate you a couple of things to say, and then you'll have an assistant to give you pictures that you have to try and involve in your presentation. Hopefully, someone who knows what actually happens in this game goes first to show people who don't know. And
I've played this game before, and I don't even think I qualify.
Well, hopefully it works out, I don't know. This is vibe music.
Let me still listen then.
Wonderful! Alright. So pick your title.
Pick one of the titles that has been sent to your device. This will be the title of your presentation.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's the first penis someone wrote out. Very nice.
I'm sure it's not the only one.
Well, I'll go with the penis one.
All three of these are too hard to actually argue.
Oh my god. Hang on, so we all just got the same prompt?
No, we've all got different ones.
No? Okay, cool.
The rags is first. He's assisted by Metal. There you go, perfect. So if you got the stream up, you'll be able to understand probably what is happening.
You will be presented with a series of slides chosen by the assistant. When you see a text,
Rags is
going
to give a convincing presentation based on the things he sees on his screen.
Alrighty. Here we go. Hello, my name is Rags, and my talk is Get a Better Night's Sleep with a Gripping Sense of Fear in Your Bed. You can't be afraid all the time. Your body needs sleep. It doesn't matter what happened during the day. It looks like once again your baby brother is turning to you for comfort and solace because your dementia-addled mother is once again running around the house with a pan over her head. You're afraid. You don't know what to do. But there are many questions to consider. But I'll answer the only one I like. It's important that you sleep in the shade. And one way to do that is to wear 6 pair of sunglasses over your head so that the light doesn't get in your eyes and on the rest of your face, and you could sleep more soundly at night. The more shades you wear, the more shady you'll be. And there is an uncomfortable conclusion that we must come to. You want to disconnect the batteries from all of the smoke alarms in your house so that in case of a, you know, in case of a fire during the night, you aren't awakened from a pleasant dream and your sleep schedule is ruined by the loud, incessant beeping of an annoying smoke detector. So get rid of those pesky batteries. Thank you.
So while he's talking, you can rate him while he's talking, by the way, with the up and downs.
Okay, so half of your score comes from
how much did he convince you about a better night's sleep being a gripping sense
I'm
of fear
convinced.
In your bed?
And the other half comes from
didn't
the
think I would be.
Hope I convince someone. Hey, the sooner I can convince people to take the batteries out of their smoke alarms.
I feel like the hard part is over at that point.
Write something funny the speaker said, or just anything you took away from the
speaker. To represent charisma.
Oh yeah, just type whatever you want and hit enter. This part's kind of weird. Like it's kind of irrelevant to be honest with you. It's just like they wanted to add something extra to this game, I think.
On to the next speech.
So, glug 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 is up.
Oh god.
And I shall be assisting.
Excited.
All right. Am I supposed to know what the fuck I'm doing?
So on the browser, you should have begin talk, I think.
Okay. Hello, my name is Glidus. You may remember me from things, and you may not remember me at all. This is my assistant, Mola. You do know him. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is serious. We will be eternally cursed if we disturb my anus. And the reason for this is... If you disturb my anus, then the beans within will erupt forth and consume the world in a cataclysm of bean. And the issue there is that have you ever lived in bean? It's not good, and therefore don't. Because beans are good to have inside you, but you don't want to be inside bean. But why should I care? Well, the moon is orbiting us currently, and if you disturb my anus, then perhaps it will no longer be orbiting us because of the tidal forces required to bring forth all of these baked beans. Because there are so many beans that the weight of them will disrupt the tidal force between the Earth and the moon. And so, as you can plainly see, we will no longer be able to have the exact same thank you. All of this points to one essential truth, and that's that there exists within me a chaotic eldritch demon who is trying to cook a poultry currently. And the poultry is running away from the baked beans because it is aware of the stuffing that is going to be placed inside of it. Thank you very much. So this eldritch demon will not only tear the earth asunder with its tidal forces of baked beanness, it will also feel very unpleasant to come out of my anus. Thank you.
I don't know. I think I'm still going to go for it.
That's a terrifying anus.
That was pretty good.
Stay right there.
You know what? I've attended less productive presentations. So... well done.
Can't believe you didn't say that if you disturb my anus, you'll get mooned.
Double moon.
I felt like that first image really captured your presentation.
Beans.
Are there images of the giant horse conch in this?
No.
I don't know that the game is going to involve them, but we can hope.
The giant horse conch should be involved in all matters.
That is true.
Let us consult the conch.
The conch.
Moloch got points for doing nothing. I was the useful assistant. Oh, it's John is speaking with M assisting.
Damn.
The giant horse conch.
Hello. My name is John, and my talk is how I survived a close encounter with Pope Francis. I'm supposed to type shit now?
You don't have to.
Okay, so here's some pigs. That's some pigs there. And here is something that keeps me up at night. You see, sometimes you make yourself some bread and it's got some nails on it. And I don't really know how this happens, but you know, sometimes you want something different from PB&J, I suppose. And what the fuck?
This presentation's falling apart.
I'm supposed to type shit and say stuff?
You don't have to, it's optional.
Oh, okay. And then you got and then you eat the bread with the nails on it, and you got your case of tennis elbow. Or maybe she's just itchy. I'm not really sure what that is. But there you go. Thank you. Holy shit, that was terrible.
I don't really think you talked about Pope Francis enough. That's just my opinion, though.
Here are some pigs.
Say what? Save it for the comments.
Oh, here you go. Just a couple of pigs. I'm going to represent this with pigs.
Where is Pope Francis?
Yeah, how did you survive? You didn't even say. Was it pigs?
It was the pigs. They ate him.
Yeah, pig. Yeah, that's right.
Did you throw a pig at the Pope?
He ate the bread with the nails, got a case of tennis elbow, and then the pigs ate him. I don't know what's so hard to understand.
I don't get it.
You up?
Metal is speaking with John assisting.
Mm-hmm. All right. Hello, my name is Mootle, and my talk is... Kids, your mother brought me here to talk to you about her penis.
Fair enough.
What the fuck? So, I said I wasn't about to talk about penises, but just to keep us all chill, get on the same page, because you're all kids, and it's actually pretty inappropriate to talk about your mom's penis. Here's some animals. You like animals, right? Like a doggo, a burb, a zebra. Zebras, if you save them, you're a good person. Never forget that. Yeah. So this might be confusing for you, but let me simplify it with a little story. This was the doctor's look when they saw your mom first. Like, that's weird. Why is there a penis? No one said something about a penis. That is the weirdest circumcision we've ever done. I don't know what the fuck is going on. But it'll be simple. We had to do a little snip-snap. So it's not only that your mom has a penis, it's also a circumcised penis. And they don't see that every day. But I feel awkward bringing it up. But your mother won't stop talking about... the crossover of dinosaurs and houses. Because what is there? Because if you mix them up, your house is fucked up. Like, your house is gone. And not only your house is gone, your mom is gone, and your penis too.
That's such a good image.
Mm-hmm.
That's such a great image.
Very nice.
I wish I had that stock image.
It's so easy to contextualize. Metal didn't even, you know, hesitate.
Clearly, we all know what this image is illustrating.
Do I need to explain this? I don't think so. I've decided that the review section, I'm just writing one word, and then I hit enter.
Normally I write the word, but those were a little bit confusing, so I concentrated there for a little bit. It's kind of hard to combine the penis story with dinosaurs, but I made it work.
Next in line.
Nice, yeah.
No, it's M with
Y. That's the first thing I heard arriving back.
I made
the
penis
who's
work.
With me?
Glidus. Glidus. Glidus.
Hello, my name is M, and today my talk is real talk. Nobody likes cables. It's cables. what do you need to hear about them, really? Other than the fact that they strangle people. And they are like these carrots, strangling.
That's a very suggestive carrots.
They're like carrot cables. Why is this happening? Well, elephants. Let's talk about elephants. Boy, cables. Am I right? Now it's up to you. So, what should you do? You should slinky a man to death. Slinkies are not like cables. They don't cable. And you can't kill anybody with them. Thank you.
Here's the graph.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
The slink fist is the cable.
Witty comments time.
God damn it.
I think robot rats try to help out. It's like, look at the picture from an activity or symbolic meaning instead of literal. It'll help you out. Oh, it's me with Rags helping out.
Oh boy. Alright.
Uh-oh.
Hello! My name is Mutually. And my talk is about Hollywood. And the fact that it's too scared to make my movie about secret pedophile horse conch cables. Cabals? That's the one. So, it seems to me that every time a movie is made about these sorts of things, Hollywood gets pretty testy. Starts to, let's say, axe the project from early on. And they always seem so happy about it. There's this weird veneer of like, oh, everything's fine over here, everyone gets along. But then you just, you know, you pan left, and there it is. The knife that's going to be sliding right into your back whenever you try to create any project. And getting a little tough to really get yourself started up out there as a creative. So, imagine this key scene in relation to sort of pitching your film. You have two enormous structures that may come across at first as a little bit alien, but really they're just power generators. And I know they look a little bit suggestive. I think we can all be a little mature here and actually realize that this is just the most, you know, efficient way of gathering energy from geothermal sources. And this is something that I really want to raise awareness for. Which leads to the thrilling climax of the film, where, let's just say, the children we'd met at the beginning have grown up, but they really haven't lost what you could say are their interests, their childhood charm, and they're still just rocking on till the end. And you know, this is a film I don't get to make, because Hollywood are just, well, it's really aggressive. They just won't let anything get through. And I think if a film is going to be covering alternative power sources, as well as a wonderful theme of growing up, I believe it should be given a chance. Thank you. Fucking golf claps.
Very nice.
I'm convinced. Is there a petition I can sign?
You want to sign a petition?
I've got a petition you can sign.
Ew.
No, go away.
Coming away!
I'm gonna give Rags a smiley face.
Oh. Yeah, I had an odd assortment of imagery to choose from.
And it all worked out. Yeah, my selection of presentations was very strange.
One last bit of prep before the award ceremony.
Wait, was that all of them?
That was all of them.
Come up with a funny name for the big award you'll give out
also
at the
just,
end.
Also, just, I mean, we could probably just quit out. This award ceremony takes forever.
Quit out.
I can. Mwah! All right.
Boo!
Look, the winner, well, The winner was all of the friends we made along the way.
Fuck yeah!
Wow.
Oh.
Racializer.
Yes.
Why do you gotta make everything
good? That's disgusting, racializer.
Oh, there's a nice version?
Not that disgusting.
Hmm. That's a weird entry code. Will that be enough?
Your avatar is flashing.
Ah! Oh my goodness, we can't show that on YouTube.
I was gonna say, can
you do it again?
Calm that down,
that's what I was wondering.
I don't want to
wait. Before you start, wait before you start. I'm gonna make a drink.
Ugh.
Sure, disgusting.
Sure, okay, everyone, wait for metal.
Yeah.
So, weather's alright. Eh?
Could be better.
Yeah, well, that's always true.
That's always true.
You haven't selected the draft yet.
Oh, my bad. Thank you for letting me keep my giraffe.
I was going to steal it.
That's a pretty racist code.
Wait, who's the big gay? Is that you? Who's audience one? Uh-oh, I think people did figure out the room code.
How? Is it because someone said it? Literally said it?
Well, I mean, you could still be a couple of things, you know?
Wait,
did anyone- if anyone-
Who said it?
I mean, I
think someone-
Someone said it. Someone was like, oh, who's you?
That could be a lot of things.
Somebody hacked into the mainframe.
They did.
Through the dark web.
Are any of us not in?
I'm in.
I'm here.
Oh, give me a second.
Well, oh, well, yeah, I'm gonna have to reset the room. Sad face. Mm. But I mean, does it make much of a difference when metal isn't even here?
Yeah.
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 I shall not say it this time, in any way, shape, or form, in order to prevent any rudemans from jumping in, because that's just the most unnatural thing to do.
Oh, it's the same.
Oh no.
I get it.
The chat's just full of Mola spazzing out in four-letter increments.
I'm trying to ask for help in a coded message. You just don't understand.
Oh my god. Some of your chat, I don't even know.
Oh, you read some of it and you're like, why did I read that? Oh my
god. I want to know what you just read.
Yeah, what are you reading?
It's going to be in my brain forever.
Hack me with that lumberjack axe daddy.
Oh.
Who says this?
I guess they do.
Why?
The Canadians say that.
Gin tonic. Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've been kicked. That's so impressive.
Yeah, we had to do it with no one. You know how it is.
You know how it be.
That was my new song.
Oh, is everyone in? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I am back, and I'm in.
Someone's missing.
It's not me.
Who out of you bastards is it?
Put away the plumbers and get back in here.
Oh, is it someone who hasn't chosen a character? That's why.
Who isn't playing Jackbox?
Who isn't choosing who to look like? Choose the flower or the fish. Do it. I don't know if I can start up without you doing it. Otherwise, I get worried. Alright, well, whoever it is. Are you missing out? Australian Whoa. Man, is it you?
Nah, I've selected Coneman.
Oh, wait, Coneman.
Le man de
cool. Let me process of elimination this shit. Oh, it's Rags.
What?
It Rags.
What do you mean it's not me? What?
You haven't chosen what to look like.
Yeah, I have.
What
oh,
is it?
Did it reset? Oh, okay, that's weird. I will be, Are you a fish man?
He's going to be a fish man.
Fuck you, fishman!
Black Bar's theme.
Oh my god.
My god, chat's good. No more golf, please. Welcome.
There's no golf here. Talented trainers
are about to there is no golf.
I can't remember if it remembers your the champions from previous games, by the way. When it's like single sessions, it seems to.
Yeah, it does. Back to back, it seems to.
If it's the same room.
Oh, I'm excited.
Ring, 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 ring.
Your mama's met.
Your mama's
in
gone.
This first step, the trainers will be directed to draw and name a particular type
champed
of
up.
Champion character.
Dude, I'm so chapped up right
game.
Now.
Alright, I'll let you draw if you say sorry.
For what?
Okay, you can draw.
Good.
Man, I got quite the prompt here. Also, yeah, chat, if you want to jump in, as you probably know, you go to jackbox.tv, and then you type in UZFX. Gets you in.
Shut up, Wombo.
Why? You gotta know. Always look all upset.
Motherfucker.
That's rude.
It's not polka dots. That's all I gotta say.
It's probably racist. Also, 45 seconds.
My drawing is literally the most genius creation of all mankind.
Even more so than mine?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm ashamed.
20 seconds.
I'm looking at it like, oh, I created this. I made that decision. No!
That came out of my brain.
Ten seconds.
Shit. I need to
five,
finish
this
now.
Four, three, two, one, zero.
God damn it.
Time.
The trainers are now moving on to creating a challenger.
This exists in the world now.
Good.
What the fuck is that?
Someone drew me and called the Bungo. I don't know what to do. This is genius.
Well, Metal, how would you defeat you?
Mm-hmm. You have 1 minute and 15 seconds.
I forgot to actually check what the prompt was. That's probably something I should have done.
Do you get a prompt on the second one? Isn't it just reacting to whatever you see?
Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah, okay. You're right.
20-second warning. Name those characters.
I am happy with mine. 15 seconds remaining.
13. 11. 9.
Oh, I can't wait for people to see this drawing.
5. 4.
Like the one that three, challenged. The one that...
Ding.
I'm ready. My body is ready.
Oh, he's not.
Our first opponent. Is that so?
Yes.
Are you ready to go?
Yes.
Oh no.
The champion of
flavor blasting. Flavor blasting.
Jim.
Oh no. Skeeter the beat.
Flavor blasting.
Who drew that? And why does it?
I
want
to know which
good
of these was drawn first.
Oh, John.
Which of these is a response to the other?
Which is a response to the other?
Flavor blasting. Oh, it's barbecue sauce. It's blasting that flavor.
Wow. That's way too detailed. It makes me uncomfortable.
This is composed. He looks like he's in motion.
Spuart.
Spuart. It looks like one of those Easter Island heads.
Spuart.
Then he went.
First trap.
poor Dave didn't stand a chance against Spuart.
Spuart.
For the record, it's pronounced Spuart.
Oh, because it's Stuart.
Spuart!
Spuart. I prefer Spuart.
This is clearly better.
Right. Hey,
this is Death of the Author. Spuart is clearly better.
Spuart. This is Gilbert looking at
the boot.
Morse Constrictor.
How is the boot losing? What the fuck?
Fightier. I'm Horse Conk Rick. Funniest conk I've ever seen.
I turned myself into a giant Horse Conk Morty.
This trainer seems to relish this. I'm a Horse Conk.
Next up it'll be versus
So tell me.
The audience says, go
dude,
away.
This is the most wholesome that we'll ever have on this stream.
Chicken wearing headphones, fly playing a saxophone.
This is a tough competition.
Who is jamming out harder? I feel like the fly is.
It is, yeah. That's irrefutable.
Fly's putting work
in. I think he's playing
undoubtedly.
Wow, even in this game is telling us to vote.
The chicken is staring right into your soul, though.
Jay is right, this game is political. Every turn, vote.
Judge Trump versus Biden round.
Versus. One of them will walk out.
I did like that duck. I enjoyed that duck.
Champion of Moothel's alter ego.
A chicken
round.
Bungo.
Where did the fucking champion of Moodle's alter ego come from?
I don't know, but Mungo wins. Mungo is officially your alter ego.
Make way for oh man.
Versus... I'm sensing a theme with somebody's drawing you.
Only
one of them can
be... Oh, it's kind of a jerk-off dick.
Look at his hand.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You just wanted an excuse to draw Fox.
Oh no.
There's a clear winner here.
It's safe to call this trainer a heel.
That hand is gonna haunt my terrifying.
I don't know, I feel like Chad is biased again, biased towards Quox. Just saying right now.
Dude. Lumber Daddy versus the Meanie Tree.
Meanie Tree versus the Lumber Daddy.
I'm going with the Lumber Daddy. Yeah.
The champion of sin. Why?
It's the forbidden fruit, I guess. That's it. Makes sense.
It's the lumberjack axe daddy guy.
Here are the scores as we head into halftime. I like John just dominates with his weenus pictures.
I don't. I'm always paired against them and I lose.
I've trained in the art of drawing
the champion of heartbreak
for a very long time.
Champion of heartbreak, obviously, is got a huge cock. Oh shit, I need to draw.
Get drawing, folks.
Oh, I don't have any ideas. I still don't have any ideas.
I have many ideas, and they're all going to be great. Oh, you're right, where is the red?
Right? Thank you.
Just a weird orange in the top right, but not really a red.
Yeah. How do you draw a death scene?
Yes.
This is the worst drawing I've ever done. That's me saying that.
Seconds remaining.
Drawn. I could just start again.
Do it. Just draw a sock.
With nothing growing out of it.
Yeah, you don't need to do anything growing out of it. That's true.
20-second warning. Name those characters.
Oh god. 15 seconds. Seriously, the lack of being able to draw blood is actually killing me. Okay, five.
Just drop round
four.
Blood.
Hurry. Three. Hurry. Two. Hurry. One. Hurry.
Hurry.
One bomber, Jay.
I don't understand what this is.
Once again, I need blood.
That's a soundbite.
You got 1 minute.
I don't think I'm gonna win either of these, not gonna lie. I was just like, oh no, what do I draw? Fuck! It's okay, I still have the best champion on my team.
It's time to name those characters!
Twelve seconds.
10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's the second half, which means it's time for the
right. You can sub in your other tisms if you wish.
One of them will be the champion of tyrants.
What an initial fight.
I'm waiting to see it.
Penile snip.
What the fuck?
The champion of tyrants.
What is that in the corner? Is that a fly?
I think it's,
hat. I think that's hat, yeah.
Oh man, that's hat. He's
coming for that. Oh, okay. I get it.
Oh no, Spuart. Spuart versus Mungo.
Spuart.
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 Spuart versus Mungo.
The true champion of champions.
Spuart has cried.
Spuart.
Spuart and Mungo both leak.
A pair of leaky boys.
You thought you could defeat Mungo.
No one can defeat Mungo.
Spuart is putting up a pretty good
champion
fight there.
Champion of jaywalking.
Fighters enter the ring.
That's me.
Who is the champion of caves?
Listen, you'll get it faster if you have my stream up, by the way. That's how small it is now.
It's the Clash of the Titans!
Mr. Caves.
I get it, he goes into caves.
Yeah, that's what he's spelunking.
I think it's obvious that...
Into hole from the ground.
I think it's obvious that Drilly Boy wins, because Drilly Boy can make his own caves.
Oh.
Oh, Scotch Rick!
That's mind-blowing. It's true.
I still feel Drilly Boy has the benefit here.
Horse Conk Rick!
No.
Are you seriously going to party with Drilly Boy over Horse Conk Rick?
Come on.
Yes.
Nice one, Metal.
Drilly Boy is so OP.
Yes! He doesn't look happy,
no,
but he is the winner.
Is our next matchup.
How did Drilly Boy beat Horse Conk Rick? What the fuck?
Drilly Boy is way better.
The champion of sociopaths.
Drilly Boy. Drilly Boy. Drilly Boy.
Nothing gets in his way, think about it.
Walton Grunk third. Walton Grunk.
I mean, that's clearly Rick as well.
Walton Grunk.
Let's find out.
I guess chat. Who do you prefer out of the two Walton Grunks? I feel like
Walton Grunk the third looks pretty happy.
He does a more thorough job.
Look at me, I've dismembered these children.
Wow, Walton Grunk the fourth just wins out.
Boo.
Pitting Ooh. Father against son.
I love this. It's clearly Rick. That's not Walton Grunk the fourth at all.
Rick's dad finally revealed season 5 of Rick and Morty.
Jeb.
Is Rick's real name Walter?
Jeb.
Jeb, dude. I'm sorry, Jeb is going to fuck up Karen with a K.
I was looking for the gun because it said Karen with AK, and I'm like, what? That's not an AK. You're like, oh, Karen with a K. Oh.
I like Jeb.
Jeb's a legend.
What will the trainers do? Let's see.
I just remembered Spuart.
Jem versus the Lumber Daddy. Oh shit.
Oh boy.
Pink spots, you wore them better.
The bag. Lumber Daddy is facing the wrong direction. Jem.
See, Karen only won because she had the Lumber Daddy.
My name is Jem.
Here are the next two fighters.
Karen with a K, excuse me. Karen with a K.
Don't think about cock.
Oh, Jesus!
I feel like the angry poot is gonna fuck up that cock, I'm just saying.
I feel like the stream might get age-gated.
That is a Dark Souls boss.
Fucking Angry Poon reminds me so much of a Captain Underpants villain.
Looks like Tasmanian Devil.
That's exactly how they used to be drawn, like, in those books.
I believe in the Angry Poon.
Yeah, he also showed Wind talking to Yuro at the party. That looks like Yuro's gone. He's gone after.
What a feat.
Poon devours cock. It's like rock, paper, scissors.
What defeats Poon?
You will decide appetizers. Who
is Chipotle.
Oh no.
Appetizers? Is that what you're saying?
Don't talk about appetizers when someone put the cub shroom on screen.
Get aboard. We've got a lot of father son rounds today.
Champion of those guys.
Here's the next contest. The champion of the middle school play. Here we go.
Yeah, I don't think Gilmore's winning this one.
Oh no. Skeeter.
Oh no, he's back.
Unbelievable. Name is Gilmore Cumson.
Oh, oh boy.
Gems
please don't hurt me,
Skeeter. Baba with a shotgun.
Now that there is I feel like everyone would get along with Gemf.
Gemf.
I like how these kind of went together, despite it being a surprise matchup.
I love just these fucking names, Gemf and Spuart.
Why?
Gemf.
Spuart.
Dude, Franklin versus his killer. I feel like it's an obvious winner here, I'm just saying.
It's like how Game of Thrones takes like actual names and like adjusts them to make them sound like all cool and fantasy. We take names and adjust them to make them sound like the opposite direction, just...
Mungo.
Mungo.
Mungo, Jemf, and Spot.
Squad stock, Lord of Winterfell.
Why did you think the Heartbreak Kid couldn't chop the head off the chicken? And yet the chicken wins. I don't know.
Boo!
I mean, the chicken is already headless. Look.
True. Cannot be stopped by being decapitated.
Okay, folks,
chicken.
That was the final match. The judges
I've seen
are
yet
tallying
sexy.
The final score.
John Wind again. Oh my god. Guys, we're gonna beat him.
I have to draw more cock.
Cock. Would you
two
vote for Jemf over
vagina.
Biden? Would you?
Dude, Jemf would get my vote every single time. Alright, everyone can. I kind of want to do another one of them in a row, because I still got more ideas for what I'm gonna draw for my things, okay?
All right.
Not even penis related.
No. What?
That's a good.
I was
game.
Proud
I
of
like
Mungo. I think he did a good job.
That is really good.
Dude, when I saw that first, and I the fact that I got that drawing as well is.
Yeah, and you could tell it was you. Also, hi, Death Bullshit. How you doing?
Hello.
Hey, what a god.
We play a game where you draw a picture and then you laugh at the resulting chaos.
Oh, thank you.
You laugh at
Hello.
Penis.
Yes.
Yes, penis. Very
many,
fun.
Many penis.
Yes.
You laugh at Hello. Horse conk.
Exactly. Hello, lesbian bracket. Good to
I
see you.
I am told that Americans like horse conk.
Penis go high five.
All right, one of us is not
the
in the game.
Horse
Jay.
Conk.
What? I haven't.
Oh,
hold on, it's probably me again.
Wow. The horse cock man is not in.
What a conch.
It's pronounced conk.
Conk.
Oh, those funny words where CH is just k. Like cavern.
Cavern.
What?
Cavern.
Ninja.
Oh yeah, Deathball, you know this works, right? Right?
Vaguely?
You get a prompt.
Draw a penis and you win, right?
Yes, you get a prompt to draw a champion, you do it, and the next round you have to draw something to defeat the champion that they show you.
I see.
And see, they show you something wholesome like a chicken and a banana fighting, and it's like, okay. I love the idea that they know, they know full well, but they're just like, yeah, yeah.
Go ahead, draw your dicks.
See how it bothers us.
Wow, this is actually something I wanted to draw and it matches the prompt I've got.
Yo, if you, can you play this on mobile? I want to use my stylus.
You can, indeed.
But you might have to wait until next time now.
That's fine. I'll wait.
That's his way of saying he wants to cheat, by the way, guys. Making us use mouse and keyboard and shit.
Yeah, some of you are pretty good. Rags.
What? Not me.
Rags is
You're not good at mouse and keyboard?
Nope.
Rags, are you going to draw Shrek again?
I don't know. I don't know. Shrek. I guess we'll have to see how I'm feeling. Neil Shrek-a-Rooney.
Shrek's a good dude.
He's an alright guy. The man had some ideas.
I would have joined his kingdom.
You got 56 seconds left.
Okay, robot head.
Wow, thank you. I didn't think my axe was that good. What five? Quite fond of the name I've given my dude. I like to think that this time around, the good focus has been on the good names everyone's been giving their characters.
The trainers
okay?
are now moving on to creating a.
Alright, draw your counter champions to whatever you're shown.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, there's no beating this.
No. Mine is definitely a gamble.
Ooh, interesting.
I don't know that it would defeat this other player, is my point. Ow.
Oh god.
That sounds like machine gun fire.
They're bumping up their fireworks this year. Why are people fireworking? Tomorrow is Halloweenus. Even though it's a weird time to do fireworks is Halloweenus, I think.
Hello,
yeah, we don't normally do Halloweenus fireworks. I don't get it.
Halloween. Halloweeny. Everyone should watch Hocus Pocus.
I agree. It's funny.
It's your opinion.
50 seconds left.
Don't panic. It's okay.
No.
No.
No. No.
Nice.
No. No.
That's just cheating.
Yeah.
No.
Seconds remain. Players need to name their character.
17 seconds.
You're running out of time.
No, you.
I regret what I've drawn, but it's too late now.
Mine's terrifying. 5 seconds. Four.
I need to use more color.
What?
and you're out of time.
No!
No!
We're my favorite one.
Oh shit, here we go, lads.
No!
No.
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 What is this? Power.
The champion of rejected Pokemon. Hamstein. Listen, the Isle of Man flag is going to be voting past anything else.
Yeah.
It just wins.
Use quick attack.
Use kick attack.
Just kick attack. Catch
all of them. Wow, the that's audience was 100% in approval of that picture. Isle of Man. You know how it goes. Oh no.
He kicked it.
What is this fight? What is this? Champion of needing a
timeout. Poop chicken.
The McClucker.
Grandfather. Just for the name.
McCluckerton.
This needs to get more points by the name alone.
Up next.
That should be a Pokemon.
Oh god!
Yeah, poop chicken. What have we made a chicken out of this covered in shit?
Listen, it's large and in charge. Langdon Fund should have a decent.
I like a gay word.
Oh, it's too close to call.
Someone chat us on Mungo is a pathway to many abilities some may consider unnatural.
Does this imply the existence of a horse, Vajink?
I think it does. I just want to know if Langdon's font is out there. What a name.
First punk.
Good name.
Is Poop Chicken a standalone Pokemon, or does it have evolutions?
Or could be the evolved form of something.
It evolves into Shetcon. It evolves
into Chicken.
Not a pleasure.
His name is Befna.
Happy the champion of being bent from the ball. Yeah, Pefna the Flesher is probably the champion of that.
I'm really liking the names on this stream, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You know, imagine your name was Pefna.
Pefna.
Hello, my name is Pefner. Welcome.
Versus Pefner. Pefner Funt.
Oh, he came on him. One came on the sword.
One pony of this.
They know.
Is Wumshrew. What is Wumshrew?
I am you, but shroom.
Dude, Wumshrew looks like a mushroom that's trying to, you know, come across as human.
He's just supposed to be wearing plaid like a farmer or something. Trying to blend in with society.
No one will know. For I am Wumshroom.
How did Wumshroom not win? Because Wombonia has a weapon.
Yeah, little hammer or brick. Yellow the bastard. With barbecue swords.
Oh no.
Champion of embarrassment.
Just a Simpson character.
Oh boy. Wow, this is
awkward. Oh shit. Up next.
It's like a good disguise for the peen.
Yeah, both two subtle cocks here. I like it.
Soylent Sam.
Thief stuffing guy. Oh my god, Soylent Sam is fucking godly.
Well, I drew enough cum last game. I can't do that again.
I swear it's gluten free. Gum.
Oh,
Soylent Sav didn't stand a chance.
Oh wow. The champion of beefy.
Versus.
Good stuff.
These two are competing to be the champion of clowns.
That's how chat goes.
The
to the
champion
Jackbox.
Of clowns.
That's such a good crusty.
Crusting on plate. Oh, ew.
I'm gonna throw in a penis in the back for good measure.
What a whack attack!
Crumsty the clown.
Crumsty?
Charles Rand Crumsty.
Crumsty until he killed himself.
Also, and chat, there's so much space for the audience. The
damn, look at Krusty go.
Damn,
I like
Lugal,
that anime
Lugal's
takedown.
Winning? Outrageous.
Omae wa mushinderu.
Nani?
Nani?
Alright, get drawing.
Seconds.
No.
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 Five seconds.
I'm so stupid.
Name those characters.
I'm ready, none to stop.
Oh, yes. What the hell's this?
7, 6, 5, 4, hurry up folks, 3, 2, 1, run away with your children, find the...
Put those bombers down!
Wombeads.
Oh no.
Dude, the fucking... this isn't working. I tried to name my character and it like kicked me out.
Did you name it the N-word?
No!
Oh no.
Run. Okay, this is gonna be a weird drawing, but my hand was forced. Was you unable to get back in, or?
I'm gonna try.
You have 50 seconds.
I feel so much shame in my heart.
Is it because you know you made a shitty drawing?
Yeah.
Mine's
two
so
shitty
inventive.
Drawings.
If mine
oh, we got another
win,
one of these drawings.
I'm gonna be mad if mine doesn't win.
Oh
All right, 20 seconds remaining.
Name those characters.
Nine seconds. 5 seconds.
Nine!
Three, two, one.
Beautiful art as always.
Did someone draw a conk?
I didn't actually. Moving on. I've drawn very inventive things.
I did not.
Who can win out of these two? Like, how is it decided who wins out of these two? Oh, it's an automatic win, I think, because it was someone left. Okay, Phantom Kyle wins.
But Gene has a sick ass glasses.
Gene has some style.
He has some anime glasses.
Up next.
Why did that happen?
There's another Gene? There's two Genes?
Wait, what?
Wow.
Moof was Gene. I don't know. Who's yelling harder, I guess?
Where's Gene?
That's a Gene. Yeah, kind of cat parents.
Moof might eat him. I don't know. Dang. Owning the most
Tweety Bird sweatshirts. Morpha.
It's decision time.
Oh no, not the Wump Shroom.
Yes, the Wump Shroom.
Wump Shroom wins. I'm sorry.
Definitely Wump Shroom.
What have I done?
No, if you don't vote for Wump Shroom, you're a bad person.
Wump Shroom will come for you in your dreams.
Wump Shroom will come on you in your dreams.
I mean, statistically, there are 1,400 people watching. One of them may dream about Wump Shroom.
About cum. The
nice personality.
The penis versus the penis. I have to vote.
Serious.
I have to vote for the penis because of the effort in the splooge and his concentration on his playing.
Yeah.
I love the penis. He's so into it.
Does he have dicks for fingers?
I can only hope.
Champion of being stoned.
It's all for accuracy.
I'm still going with penis.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Even though it's unclear who I mean when I say that.
Sorry, penis.
It's penis or penist?
Yes.
Penis versus penis.
Champion of cuties. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Oh my god.
They knew when they wrote that. After this next match, the champion
about to pop off. The trainers have a decision to make. Yeah, boy.
Oh my god, Beef Stuffin' Guy versus Harvey Weinstein. I'm sorry, Beef, but I don't know if you can beat the wine.
Harvey got in trouble for stuffing his beef.
Oh no, look at this fatality.
Oh, John, no!
Oh no, we lost someone.
Oh, Jord. You got Weinstein.
Just buff Ferb. Here's our next. Oh, he crushed Beef.
Oh no. The champion of nature. I suppose this makes sense, the champion of nature.
Cover the regular normal
cow. It looks like a leopard.
It's a cow mutation, it's fine.
Not a cow, it's a meow.
It's a regular, normal cow.
Why can't we have normal things?
Nothing to see over here, guys. It's just me, a normal cow.
I think it's very telling who's in chat that a cow fucker wins, just saying.
Oh, yes, I can relate to that.
Fucking degenerates.
Love how proud of himself he is.
Yeah, look at him, he's so smug.
Look at that cunt.
He does good work.
I showed that cow a good time.
Not all heroes wear capes.
Exactly.
Look at my fucking cunt.
Today the cow is gonna make
me. Cowfucker wears a cape though.
Look at these two. I'm voting for Flumbus.
Flumbus the shooter. Why manner is bad. And it's someone who's clearly drunk and not paying attention. Oh my goodness.
Flumbus the Schuster.
Oh no, Pefna! No! What will the trainers do? Gonna fuck up Flumbus.
I don't think so.
Oh my god, the flag coming in.
Have the champion of having the strange family? Flumbus or Pefna? No, not the flag!
The flag!
What can be done? It's all over! These two, they
just work so well. Oh my god, Pefna's winning.
No.
Pefna did not win.
Pefna did win.
Nope. Two fighters.
He did on my screen. What the hell? He got more of the vote.
That's not how voting works.
The things you see is...
Libo versus Bon Boy.
Bad Boy. Destroyer of the dance.
Body of many, many.
What the fuck?
Champion of going down. Limbo. Look at both great. Here come the rich
decision time. Barbecue swords. You think you can defeat the body of many?
This is what happens when an immovable object
meets an unstoppable force. Oh shit, it did. Damn, Bob yourself.
So you think you have one?
Well, maybe you did.
Copy, copy to the clubber. Thiefenheim the Fit. Surely Copy Copperton is gonna do his job.
Copy Copperton the clubber.
Oh, no. Thiefenheim.
The champion of criminals. The next contest. The police. The champion
of political. I'm Copy Copperton.
The champion of political cartoons. Wombodia. I feel like the political cartoon being a policeman called Copy Clubber, I just gonna beat Wombodia out, you know? Wombodia's only got a hammer.
Of course he's gonna rape me. Wombodia.
Stop,
he's
stop
the
rape. Hashtag no more rape.
Oh yeah, he's the police, he can do rape. That's illegal.
Rags, rape, I like Copy Copperton. I would have a beer with him.
Yeah, Copy Copperton is pretty good.
My spirit animal.
Never stood a chance. And...
He's got that club for clubbing.
Does he always stand like that? Does he have like a knee disorder?
Literally, John won again. Goes.
He's only comfortable when he's running.
That's bullshit.
I didn't even draw cocks that many times.
Two, half of those were cocks.
That's not even that many.
Crumsty.
I'm sick.
Like how,
okay.
What half of his art is cocks? Mahler's like, I didn't have that many cocks.
It's not that
many. You put it on the John Cox scale. Like, oh, relatively, it's not that many cocks.
The John Cox scale. That sounds like a real thing. The John Cox scale. It's very well respected. You see.
I should go for a quick lube and refill my dranglage.
Disgusting.
Quick lube?
Quick lube?
Yes.
Oh god, someone wants us to play Quiplash 3. Ugh.
Chat, would you rather be called Pefna or Spuart?
I think I'd rather be called
Choose
Pefna.
Your fighter.
Pefna sounds like more of a name than Spuart. Spuart sounds like you just were hated.
What if your name is Pefna Spuart?
Spuart is the name you get when the doctor has a misspelling on your birth certificate.
Also,
no, Spuart Pefna.
Rags, this is amazing. Spuart. We could ask chat questions and get answers like straight away.
Spuart.
Ask chat a question. And look how fast it comes in.
Oh my god, yeah, it's already there. Holy shit.
Oh, wow.
Chat, do you like dick drawings Or do you like random,
clearly they love
normal
dick
names that are changed slightly to sound silly?
They love dick drawings. The question doesn't even need to be asked.
It's true.
Okay.
Do you love dick drawings?
I
yes.
see a dick, I click.
Would you rather be called Spuart or Wumshroom?
Wumshroom.
I'll take Spuart.
That one's tougher.
I want to just be called Spuart Wumshroom Peffner.
Spuart. This is my friend Spuart Wumshroom Peffner. The man has some ideas.
What about his friend Poop Chicken?
And James.
Mr. and Mrs. Chicken, who would you like to name your new baby boy?
Poop. Thing is,
I like
the fucking visual of Spuart was so good, I'm skipping back to find it.
Thiefenheim the Third was just thumbing up the screen as well with his bag of swag. I like him. He knew he'd won. Spuart comes from the Third, yeah.
Would you rather be called Spuart or Giant Horse Kong Rick?
See, with the latter, you could at least knock it all the way down to Rick. Also, who's not joining? There's two of you creatures haven't joined.
I have a joineth.
Crymorm.
I did,
no,
I'm a good
you're
boy.
In, who's...
I'm definitely
every
here.
Time I check the name, they are in, so I'm like, who the hell is missing?
I'm Shreem.
Where I think everyone's in.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but there's 8 of us.
Isn't it weird how no one pronounces the P in Simpsons?
Mute.
Damn it.
Is it weird how no one pronounces the P? Because it's what?
It's John. I knew it. John, what are you doing, mate?
What are you doing? Spartans.
Oh, no.
Spartans.
Oh, it's Lisa Simpson, Marge Simpson, Homer Simpson, and Spuart Simpson.
Spuart Simpson. It's like an AI-generated name.
Yeah. Well, it's like, did you ever see that image of like the Japanese game dev who had to come up with like a team of Western sounding names for a baseball game?
Yeah, I saw that. It was really good.
I could totally see Spuart making its way in there. Spuart and Peffner.
It sounds like a fucking Simpsons joke. Kagakotos would say that their name is Spuart Human.
Spuart Human. Hefner and Jeff.
Every week they get together to combat the Wumshroom.
I don't know why I think this is so funny.
I'm scared of the
Wumshroom. I'll get you next time, Spuart Man. Fuck
Here
you,
we go.
Spuart Man.
And his sidekick, Poop Chicken.
The Pokemon.
Nope, this is not working.
Remember, you don't have to be funny, but people will judge you.
Size of my Kong. I knew it.
I just feel like this game has destroyed the TKO in terms of just, I like all the creativity.
Yeah.
I had a prompt that I can't think of anything to do with, but I'm just drawing a funny face and giving it a funny name and it already works. Seconds.
Nope, this was a bad idea.
The style is not working. Remain,
need to name no, the
browser on my phone decides it's gonna have this gigantic fucking top bar that like scrolls everything off screen slightly.
8 seconds.
That's no, not you.
Cash money.
Dab.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Come. Come, Spider-Man.
Everyone wants to say Spider-Man after come. It makes sense. I miss
Spider-Man.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's a great
I
drawing.
Cannot defeat this.
I cannot defeat this.
You have 1 minute and 20 seconds. I can hear someone's getting exhausted from all the drawing.
That's me.
All the coming.
Your hands are just fucking getting so sweaty.
I'm coming.
50 seconds.
I still have reference tabs open of Horse Conk and Pickle Rick.
References?
I realized, from drawing, seeing certain people's drawings, especially the crusty one, I was like, alright, people are using references, clearly.
I wish I'd thought of that.
I don't want to use references. My drawings are au naturel. 20 seconds.
It's time to name those characters!
I've already named my character.
Hey chat, how do you feel about Bly Manor?
Oh no. You wanna fight people, don't you?
I realized as soon as I said it. Oh, people are gonna say wrong things and I'm gonna fight them.
2, 1, 0!
Spider-Man! It's
time for the you stop that, Spider-Man! Here
comes stop it, Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Your cum is no match for me!
Fuck, this is so stupid. One of them will walk
out as... Have you seen my horse cock, Spider-Man?
Well, this is a perfectly normal challenge. Spendleton spends money spunkling versus Dosh.
Spendleton spends money spunkling.
If your surname is Spunkling, I feel like you're not gonna have a good time.
You can't even be a big
the Cumshroom's surname is Spunkling.
Spunk, you're a Spunkling. A juvenile Spunk.
Cumshroom's surname is Spunkling. Big victory.
I'm proud of you, Spunkling.
He spunked his best.
100% of audience says killing it. Oh god!
Steve!
I shudder to Bill.
I feel like Steve might have the upper hand.
Yeah. You mean the upper hand?
Why does this. Oh my god! What is wrong with you, Beep?
Why did you draw these?
What do you think of Spuart's character arc?
I can relate with Spuart.
Spuart is
the everyman.
He's the audience insert. Is this Doma?
You know, I was thinking of that guy from Home Improvement, but he sticks his dick through the fence instead.
Oh no, Doma. This is a smashing hammer that smashes.
Heidi ho, neighbor.
Oh no, Doma, look out.
Actually, I like Doma. I like Doma. I'm rooting for Doma.
Doma looks like he'd be really chill. Why do we have to slash him with a hammer?
He looks like somebody painted an egg. He's an Easter project for children.
The champion of the basement.
And opposing them will be
Emma Smash.
One of them will be crowned
Spider-Man
champion.
Howling Harriet versus Blob.
You're watching a scribble quibble.
Is that his tongue sticking out?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Up next. Is that his tongue sticking out?
Let's hope. We can only hope.
Yes.
We can only hope.
It's his cock.
Is that a tongue coming out or a cock coming in?
That's donkey.
No one can beat Blob.
That's monkey. Both of those.
The champion of vacation.
Oh, I fucking know.
Oh my god, the donkey wins.
I like that even the donkey's confused. Like he doesn't know what he's
doing. When I saw that, I was like, I don't fucking know. It's six letters. It's the donkey now. One of them
will Nick the big dick.
How'd it get here?
Chungus the big eat.
Nick the big dick. And Chungus the big eat.
Listen, okay, I got a way to prove this. Crisps. Relative to the size of Chungus means he's very small, while Nick the Big Dick is bigger than cities. I think Nick has it in.
Are those cities?
Are those big buildings? Or are they like, you know?
Dick.
It seems. Yep, yep. Nick the Big Dick's got it.
Why do I always lose against cops? Stop it!
Oh my god! How can we choose?
Cocks are unstoppable.
The champion of good loving.
Sexy Spuart. Oh, look at his chin.
This is a tough one.
Oh my goodness. I guess I can appreciate the work ethic of business sport, but then again, the suave sexiness of sexy sport. I don't even know.
This is what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object.
I don't know that you can consider.
I've created
sexy
something beyond my control.
Anything but the winner.
Oh,
Mr. No Funny. Champion of chaos.
Oh, Jebby Jester looks like he's having so much fun.
The monocle. That's awesome.
You know, Mr. No Funny's a buzzkill.
Well, Jebby No Chaos.
I can't believe the Spuarts had to compete.
Is what is he drinking, I wonder? What is the most unfunny thing to drink?
Water?
I guess. Tea, Earl Grey, hot.
Earl Grey.
Warm milk.
Warm milk.
Tepid milk.
Alright,
round two.
A seltzer, perhaps. Sparkling water, because I live dangerously.
How long do we have?
You have 1.5 minutes. This could work out. Have you guys ever, like, been so fast on a drawing that you can start coloring loads of it in? Feels good, man.
Nope.
Not often.
I never usually get to color mine in. So important that everyone knows the color of these clothes. What were you gonna say, Rex?
And there goes Mahler talking about color again.
Wow. You get me cancelled. I'll be on Transparency Tube again.
Oh god, I saw
that. Seriously, this game needs a fill tool. Holy shit. Characters.
Sure does. But then watch it, like, screw the whole fucking thing up and make it worse.
Okay, I'm done by. I want to know if someone makes a good counter to mine, okay?
Shit, I didn't press submit. Does it still go in?
I'm assuming
it's
forever.
I think it auto goes.
Oh, good. I like that we get longer to draw in this one.
Do we?
I think so, yeah. I think it's only a minute in TK.
I could have sworn it's a minute and a half in that, but I could be wrong. Roong. You have 50 seconds. Seconds.
Freaking me out, man.
34 seconds.
Oh,
way
God.
Too much pressure.
27. 23.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry about this.
15.
There's a lot of apologies to be made today.
I regret nothing.
No. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and game over. Hey Mel, did you finish yours?
I hit submit at least.
It's the second half, which means it's up next.
Alright then, here we go.
Go!
Oh, nice. I'm pretty sure that's the sword from Shad's book.
That, no, those are legs with feet. Oh.
Who calls it? You can see
the feet. Growl. His name's Growl. Growl. Will the trainers do? How do you do, old Growl over there?
Smashing how it smashes against Tall Trooper Wilburn. Damn.
How are they voting Growl for Hammer over Growl?
Oh, it's Growl, what are we gonna do with you?
Growl, the unsung hero.
Moving on. The smashing hammer that smashes won. Smashing! The
champion of the dark arts.
Champion of the dark arts.
Cock Spuart.
What do you do this to Spuart?
Spuart is clearly a shapeshifter of some kind.
Spuart's power cannot be contained.
Not in one mortal form.
Decision like, oh, this form degrades. I must transform. Today I'll be business smart.
Moob the Warlock could have stood a chance against anyone but Spuart.
I enjoy his pumpkin-y head.
Spot looks so unfazed in each of his iterations. He knows he's winning.
It's part of his charm.
I have no mouth and I'm a Spuart.
Champion of positivity. I want to see some Spuart fan art.
Some HD Spuart. Happy HD good Spuart. Job, rat. Wow. Get in the trap.
The champion of ordering fries for the table.
The champion of ordering fries from Mr. No Funny. Why would you bring out Mr. No Funny? No one likes him.
Well, fuck it.
Mr. No Funny's not gonna make it.
I don't have any good contenders this round. I've given up. Okay.
Wow. Will you make your contenders, bitch?
Oh no.
Just draw a Spuart.
Mm-hmm.
Just Spuart.
Cheating.
Who was the first person to draw Spuart?
It was definitely.
No, that was me, thank you.
The lineman. Let's start things off with our
first two fighters. The longman and the lineman.
Champion of ordering fries for the table.
Gil, okay. Gil Bates and Hog Talent.
Gil Bates.
Hot Tower.
Why does Gil Bates look like me?
That's incredible!
Yeah.
50 Shades of Spuart.
The
Spuart.
Oh, Doma's
gonna fucking
Tower.
Destroy Dosh. We're watching. Come on, Doma. I believe in you.
Doma! 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 Doma!
Yeah, Doma fucking won!
Woohoo!
See, Doma deserves a good life.
Doma! The greatest hero amongst them all!
Doma deserves at least one win.
Smee!
Cock, 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 amazing lick, lick. Smee, cock, help, swampton.
Swampton, smee, swampton.
We're at the bottom of the barrel now, I think.
Oh, I know how to respond to this when I saw this. I was like, what do you even do?
Smee, cock, help, swampton. That was a good try.
I have such good fucking, like, ones to bring out if one of mine loses, but they're not losing. I know, first world problem.
I wish I would lose.
I would love to see the pitch for Smeev.
Smeev!
I'm proud
get
of
this,
you,
okay? He licks cocks. I love it.
I love it. Print it on the fucking papers, son of a bitch.
Why is there always dick? Even in the ones that don't.
Miss it made dick.
Line Gray.
I am Spuartacus.
I'm Spuartacus.
It's the Clash of the Titans. Champion of studio apartments. Who wants it
more? That's Monkey.
Monk.
There's no I in team kids, only in kids.
A cock just lost.
It's time for
next Mark, we did it
on your calendars, holy
cocks
shit.
Cocks are not a guarantee.
Oh, we did it. When Metal draws a cock once, he loses. Fuck you all. Come suck my conk.
Dude, that hateful you carrot back. Is stabbing that apple.
Oh, hateful carrot, come down.
Guess I'll draw a cock once. Oh, you lose. Get sucked off.
That's fate. That is fate telling you what to do right there.
Oral time.
Champion of bubbing everyone out. Decision time.
The champion of bumming
wins. Just wins. Hateful carrot's got it. Trading punches.
Yes.
I like Appleby, though. He looks like he's having fun.
Yeah.
Any other round, I feel like Appleby would have a chance, but this is Hateful Carrot.
Hateful Carrot knows what's up. He's seen the world.
That's an odd-looking stinger he's got there.
He's got the thousand-yard stare.
He's seen so much. What is... Oh, Jesus!
Somehow draw Movie Bob. I drew Movie Bob last time.
Oh, geez.
Shorty was Mr. Long.
Oh, God. What is...
Okay.
So I guarantee sad.
Just the spot I had me, to, I had to win. I guarantee it.
I had to get up after like 4 seconds. I had to do something, so I just did that and left. I'm sorry.
Yeah, and I'm guaranteeing you it's gonna win.
This is the spot. Might be able to take on
oh, no, okay, there's a spot now. Okay. Shorty's not gonna win.
Dude, spot is such a fan favorite right now.
I like the idea of a rest plot.
Yes. Yes. He's
seeing Pepe stuff and he wants to move in on all that action.
Business spot knows what's happening.
Mola, replace all your fucking Pepe emotes with spot emotes.
I cannot believe Mr. Long won. We
have a winner! Oh, Jay won this time with all of his spots.
I had wow, two spots, nice. And
this is fun. 1% of the audience predicting
Shmeev.
Shmeev.
There's so many. The spot like lore is just expanding already. It's crazy.
That's hard lore.
The cinematic universe.
We're gonna need Sparkivists to keep track of all the Spart lore.
The polls were wrong. It's true. Splat just beat out the cock mangler. I don't know what it was.
For the last time.
What?
You underestimated me for the last time.
Well, everyone's gonna try Splat now, and then it'll become uncool to do Splat.
No, I like the idea of seeing rare Splats.
But you've got to keep them rare. That's the point.
Yeah, we
like,
could get a Pepe Splat.
We can't oversaturate the market squad.
I will be the cool kid and not do a squat. I'm committing.
Oh, we're doing another round already. I actually wanted to eat something and I was about to say play one
all
without me, but
do
I guess,
is eat.
Guess here we are. Yeah, because it's great. Eating is good. eating good.
Whenever you name your dude, it makes the palette smaller.
Do we have a code for this one?
No. Nope.
You should be able to draw right now.
Oh shit.
You got 1 minute.
Oh, okay, got it.
Stupid.
Mine's not gonna make any. What I realized about this game, which I didn't at first, even though I've played it so many times now, is that the whole point of why it's funny is because the second person doesn't know what the championship is. Like,
yeah.
They have to guess it from what they see, and mine is just not something you're gonna be able to guess it from.
It's time to name those characters!
Alright.
Yeah, you're not gonna guess it from mine either. I'm serious. Tweet me your squat art.
Squat.
Wrist.
The trainers are now moving on to creating a challenge.
All right.
Make some additions to my rare Spuart collection tonight.
Can't beat this! This is awesome! fuck. Okay,
expecting spots.
I've been forced to.
I'm not making a single spot. And I haven't seen a spot on my one example person. Hoping this will work. I got really stiff.
How much time have we got?
You have 20 seconds.
20 seconds remain. Players need to name their character.
Oh shit, I don't have time to color in then.
Yeah, I can't color mine. Six, five, four, three, two, one.
My squad is so bad.
What I've learned is that all of you are very sick.
Here comes our first.
Hey, I haven't drawn one penis this whole time.
Yeah, and you're losing.
What's wrong with you?
Disgusting. One of them will walk
out as where should I start?
Why aren't there spots in my mentions? I'm upset.
Oh my god!
Mr. Mug misses.
Fucking
damn
me.
Mug damn me.
Oh my god! Your mom said that Chase is such a fucking piece of shit, I hope he never arrives here.
Wow, Beth,
oh, what the hell?
We'll be alright.
Why'd you let the Soma hater through the gate?
Wow.
Chase, get the stream up so you can see Mug fucker Danby.
Alright, I'm here. My Discord audio was messed up, but I'm here.
I was insulting you, like, super funny.
The Golden Squat versus Squat Sended.
Can you say it again?
What? Squats ended. This is the gold squat. Damn.
Dude, that's pretty good coloring. Well done.
I like it a lot. I'm proud of squats.
They're both so good. Or it's sended in the golden squat.
You have zero bandwidth. How does it feel to have squats stolen from you, lineman?
Next. I feel liberated.
Mm-hmm. Be facing off
against... Like a weight's been lifted off me. I no longer have to care for Spuart. He can take care of himself now.
He's part of the family.
One-legged sickly Billy the Kid downstairs versus Toby the Chunky Foot.
That's a little uncomfortable.
Why are these two rags as emergency contact?
I think Toby the Chunky Foot is rags emergency contact.
Call it Toby the Chunky Foot.
I'm really curious which of those was drawn first.
Sometimes it's not the goofy foot. Name that's funny, it's a normal name put with goofy things. Toolman Talabuch versus Penis Pat.
Penis Pat.
Who is the champion of tools?
Penis Pat looks so good.
Oh boy.
But Toolman Talabuch has so many tools.
his twin tools in his tool holding arm.
I honestly think Toolman Talibu won because of the champion label. That's the only reason.
Champion of tools. Toolman he has so Talibu. Many tools.
He can hold these
gun
tools.
Fist is Smith. Smith. He's not a spot.
What?
Smurf!
Fucking gun! Fucking
gun! Dang to die!
Yes, he's not a Spuart character. Dude,
what do you so think happens rounds. To non-Spuarts? Dr. Spuart PhD.
I was hoping for it to shoot, but whatever. Dr. Spuart PhD.
What a Spuart.
Oh my god.
Dr. Spuart.
He's shaped like a droplet.
The champion of savory. Dr. Spuart.
Spuartanist versus the Splatriot. Oh my god.
Very Gucci. So Gucci. What kind of fucking meta did I walk into?
This is the Spuart meta. Do not question the Spuart meta.
Spuart? You define Spuart for me.
I'm a Spuart main.
You're Spuart main? He's only the hottest new character on the internet.
Yeah.
He's trending on Twitter worldwide.
Dang.
This
is truly a historical moment.
Okay, now this is a non-Spuart question. Who wins in a fight between fucking Doomchild Thundercruel versus Bob?
Pretty clear.
Oh, champion of being ignored by coworkers.
Oh no.
Oh, that'd be Bob.
That'd be Bob.
Bob definitely gets ignored by coworkers.
Bob wins every challenge. You ain't ignoring fucking Doomchild Thundercruel. You ain't ignoring him.
Nope. Damn, Bob annihilates his fucking Doomchild.
My sadness is all encompassing.
And that takes us to I feel bad.
Damn, little Bob go.
Damn.
Round two.
Fight.
Alright, Chase, just give us a sec. We gotta do some drawings.
Yeah, take your time. I'm not in any hurry.
How was your bath?
Oh, it was very nice. I got moderately high, and then I had a really nice soak. So I was just I was just listening to fucking videos. Taking
fucking
in the
videos.
Bath. Yeah, it was good. I liked it. I did not tune into your amnesia coverage. But I'm assuming you didn't care for it much?
So there was concern that I might not have enjoyed portions of it. It's safe to say I hate it.
Yes, pretty much.
What do you think of it, Chase?
I haven't even fucking booted it up yet. I Don't. Went on a 4.5-hour road trip to visit some friends. Really just
refund
skip it altogether? No, it was gifted by someone from the Ecom crew.
Oh.
And I told him that. I said, hey, I'm not sure if you can, like, refund a gift. Like, I'm not trying to be a dick, but, you know, apparently no one likes it. And he's just like, nah, it's all good. So he's a champ. I'm going to look up his name so he doesn't feel cheated of not being a champ.
Does anyone here actually have to go, by the way, in any way, shape, or form?
I will do eventually, but...
So that's a no. In which case, in order for Chase to be able to rotate in, one would have to rotate out.
I'm gonna have some food after this round, so I can rotate out here for a second.
Okay.
Also, the person who gifted me the game is EFAP Audio on Twitter, the spooky audio archive.
Are we talking about Amnesia Rebirth?
10 seconds.
It's less of a gift, more of a punishment, I hear.
I was so busy drawing my definitely not
Dude, my drawing I love,
that I didn't know.
But it has nothing to do with the fucking title. I hope someone works with it.
Same. I knew what I wanted to draw so much, I didn't check the title.
To close out the topic of
Amnesia,
I feel like my thingy
did not go out.
I don't know if it just grabs whatever was done, because we haven't had a time where I feel like we haven't had someone's drawing.
Okay, because I was ready. I don't know if it realized I clicked submit, so I'm not sure.
Have you watched enough of this now to understand the rules of it, Chase?
Yeah, basically. I mean, I played Jackbox at every fucking drunk, unoriginal party I've ever been to.
Wow. And, well, this is new, so it counts as brand new.
Well, it's just...
That's something about the parties you get invited to.
That's totally fair. Yeah, I mean, it's a lot of it was like, we're YouTube content creators, so everything was like really fucking, Do you know that guy Comic Drake? He used to be Trailer Drake on, Game Theory.
We don't watch that sort of stuff, you know, gay stuff.
Yeah. He's just like, he's just like, I really hate this insult specifically, but he's just very like that soy boy making the soy face every time he takes a picture with anyone or anything.
And you know we're live, right?
Wait, ironically or unironically?
Yeah. No, I know. I know we're live. I don't care. But he had those sorts of parties and it was all like very like mixed ethnicity, like intentionally, where it's just like everyone here is the color of the rainbow, and then everyone there, it's like you could tell they had a very specific kind of humor, and if you strayed outside of that, they were just like,
Did Thanos get invited?
It's time to name those characters.
He's purple. What did you say? Did Thanos get invited? What about Spot?
No, this was far before then. Also, my cat won't shut up, so I'm gonna go corral him. I'll be right back.
Oh my god.
I spent a long time on this name.
Hurry up and submit. Oh my god.
I'm really curious how many of these will be fucking Spuarts.
I'm still refusing to draw Spuart.
I love Spuart because he's like, he's a great template for so many things. You can do so much with
Spuart. Oh my god, you're right. Boaty McClure.
Possibilities are so diverse.
This is Captain Jack Sparrow.
Fuck off.
That is a rare Spuart.
What will the trainers do? Of course, I'm gonna lose again.
Ward. Why would you trade out for Jebby Jester?
I didn't! What the fuck? No, I didn't trade him out! Why did it do that? There's gotta
you
be
still
some
won.
Kind of fucking
you still
lag
won.
On
it's
this
okay.
Shit.
And suddenly, Boaty McShlump has a champion. McShlump. In any other situation, Boaty McShlump would have fucking torn this to shreds.
That's such a good bit. Boaty McShlump.
Dude, look at the next one. Oh one. My god, Spuart Simpson. The Spuarts are real.
The job, damn, dude. Fuck.
The grateful Spartan.
Spartan. God damn it.
There's so many wrists.
The champion of hidden
tattoos. I hope someone's collecting all of them. Spuart Festival.
If there's not a single Spuarten fan out after this stream is done, I'm very upset.
There's gonna be so many Spuarts, and most of the EFAP fandom will be like,
we need more fan Spuart, please.
Spuart?
Spuart.
I
I need to breathe.
This is Spuart. A fucking god versus Spuart.
Oh boy. So much.
This is some high Spuart.
Sexy
blood Spuart.
Sexy Spuart again.
I like that this blue goo underneath Spuart is pretty consistent.
That's kind of
trademark. Yeah.
Up next,
it's the creator's vision. So this isn't quite Spuart related. Dunkus versus Kill Dunkus 1992.
I wonder which one it came.
Oh, I love Dunkus.
Shouldn't there be some color in a colorized film?
Yeah.
That's a plot hole, I agree.
Oh, I can train and move the warlock.
Oh, gosh.
Gilbane. Look, the people want to see Kill Dunkus.
Kill Dunkus.
It'll have to go straight to streaming, I think.
Dude, many people are pointing out how it's not colorized. They're very upset.
You will decide who is
the champion.
I can't believe you would do that to Dunkus.
Every day, not Spuart.
Pumbio.
Look, Pumbio would never be able to see through this disguise.
Don't make me pull out. Don't make me do it. I've got to do it.
Spuart.
I don't know if it was in time, Jay. I don't know. This is a good battle. Good cock Spuart pull through.
It's my secret weapon, is cock Spuart.
Just your average everyday ordinary non Spuart.
Who needs a teammate?
I feel that Spuart lore has just it's just evolving so fast.
I remember, like back in the day of the fucking Cosmic Chicken, thinking, oh, like, fucking anything could become an EFAP meme, and, like, you could just, if you just saw the EFAP memes of, like, a week from now, you'd have no idea what the fuck was going on.
Jay, I want you to acknowledge the abyss of Syduel.
That person's clearly very perturbed.
I don't think you can beat the Abyss of Syduel with one leg and Silly Billy the Kid downstairs. I'm gonna be
yeah,
honest.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Now, going downstairs only makes the Abyss of Syduel stronger.
There's so much to the Abyss of Syduel that we'll never know. Who are those two characters and what is happening in that scene? I need to know.
Just like, a week from now, anything could be an EFAP meme, and then you get fucking Spuart.
Champion of Gore. Al Gore versus George Bumsh.
George Bumsh.
Now they'll be battling for this title.
Oh no.
The champion of public speaking. It's decision time.
Oh shit, business Spuart.
Oh no.
George Bumsh was winning though.
I feel like George Bumsh had it. And here comes
but,
Steve.
I mean, business Spuart. Business Spuart is colors. Oh, it's Steve, fuck. Steve didn't come in
George
time.
Bumsh. Business.
It's
time for our next bout. Who is
the champion of Comic-Con, Fedora Fred the Fan, or an actual woman? My goodness. Why is there blood in his beard?
Nah, it's ketchup. That's what he eats at.
That's food?
Blood or ketchup?
The champion of living their best life.
The champion of living their best life.
Here we go.
The Golden Spot. Oh no!
Oh, fuck yeah, of course the Golden Spot's winning that.
Yeah, even against Spartanist.
But Spartanist.
I feel like the Golden Spot is just gonna dominate.
I think
dominate.
The Golden Spot is great. I like his little hand.
This is capitalism versus communism.
The Golden
We're settling
Spart.
It today.
Well, yeah, well, obviously the Golden Spot representing capitalism.
Finally, we can put that debate to rest.
I know, right?
Capitalism wins.
Yeah, it's canon.
That was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores, and we have a winner.
Shit, Rags, you did it!
Oh my god!
I think it was your Jack Sparrow spot.
Jack Sparrow.
So
Rags, you've taken spot to heart.
I'm sport god. I'm the top sport.
I think the way this works, though, is if I hit same players, we get access to all of our spots, but if we do new players, then it refreshes. And I have to do new players if I get Chase in.
I want access to our spot.
Yeah, but I gotta trade in Chase, so I gotta do new players. You gotta come up with new spots.
Shit. Wait, I have to come up with new sports?
Well, I mean, if you want to. You don't have to do spots. It's just that they're crowd
pleasing. You could come up with amazing new funny clever sports.
Listen, the meta is very fucking clearly geared towards like pro sport play.
Listen, don't hate the player, hate the game.
I've been doing fine without making any spots. Did you see the Abyss of Sidoodle?
Yeah, your art is mildly better than mine.
It's a side duel.
The Abyss of Side Duel could have beaten a Spot, I reckon. Maybe one of them.
The Abyss of depends how rare the Spot is. I mean, original Spot is still pretty rare. Maybe original Spot is the rarest Spot.
Well, there's only one. There can only be one.
Can original be many Spot imitations. Only be drawn by but linemen? Is that how it works?
No one else can ever replicate original Spot.
Yeah. Also, yeah, so, Mel, you gonna go make food, as always said?
I mean, I'm just gonna chill here and have my leftover pizza, but, yeah, yes.
Alright.
God, it feels like just the chill here. You were starting that pizza.
Who are we waiting for? Someone needs to pick the character, and we're missing... Oh, it could be Spot, actually, yeah. The Spot originator.
Am I not in?
I don't know, have you picked a character?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there you go.
I'm so sorry.
That's bullshit. You coming in?
I'm trying to juggle.
Yes.
Juggle
what? What could be more important than sport?
I know, right?
Have you been drawing any spots, Das?
Yeah, I drew water sports.
Oh.
Water sports was good. I'm surprised water sports didn't win. It was even in the shape of a water drop.
Yeah,
is Spot like Eevee and has hundreds of evolutions based on what happens to it in life?
How stoned it gets? Correct, yes.
Yes. Spot is a special boy. Do not hit Spot.
I'm not sure I'll ever top my golden sport.
Welcome to the Scrolliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best Ecran champion characters with Steve unusual
Spot.
Skills.
Spot fat.
Squab.
Time to get champed up.
I am Spoticus.
Also, hello Moriarty. It's been a minute.
And
hey, buddy.
First step,
fuck everyone else. I just want.
Neither of you even know each other's names.
Yeah, and I'm still better friends with him. Eat my ass.
I shall. Alright, everybody, get your SWAT ideas going.
I'm excited to just watch this.
More of a character limit!
You guys drawing already?
Oh, yes.
Fuck yeah, dude.
1 minute That's and 27 hot. Seconds, everyone. You realize you will be taken into interviews one day and asked, how did you come up with Spuart?
Well, I was looking through the Spuarts in your portfolio.
I do want to stress to everyone, you cannot draw Spuart without his watermark.
Your screen is not showing. It's still showing EFAP Gaming, by the way.
It doesn't matter. Nothing's happening yet. They'll be fine.
Wow.
Wow.
But that's
racism.
True.
I know, but wow.
Don't worry, chat. Nothing's happening on screen yet. It's just a timer.
Chat, I just want to say, I told him, and he said he doesn't care about any of you, so...
Chat, Metal is a deceiver. Don't trust him. Oh god, I got a few more seconds to draw my spot.
You're actually drawing a spot this time.
You have 15 seconds
left. Oh fuck, I've not got enough time!
People need to cope, though.
10 seconds remaining! Mueller is hiding the spots. I've still not broken my treaty of not drawing a spot. I swear. The trainers are now moving on Maybe.
To creating... Draw a spot, Mueller.
You know, thou doth protest just a little too much.
Just because you said that doesn't mean it's true. How's your drones going, Chase?
Fuck off. Awesome.
Chase, why didn't you answer? Chase, what's going on?
I'm very focused, you fucking autist.
Chase, okay, satisfy my autism. Definitely a non-spot, this one.
Are you drawing things that are like spot-like, but not spot?
Literally no connection to spot, because I'm original, unlike you hacks.
Okay, but if somebody else draws a sport, I have to respond.
Why do you sound like you're in Middle East or something? Where are you?
I may have leaned over.
My god.
It's full of sports.
Do you ever draw a drawing and you're done really early and you still have to do?
just think about sport.
Think of sport.
Presentation. What? No, it doesn't work. No.
30 seconds. You know, I want Chase to play the second game. We're gonna jump to that for this one, okay? Once. I wanna see how he does with talking points. Because he's a smooth talker, you know? 20
second warning. Sounds good to me! Characters.
Oh, you got 15 seconds left, boys. I think people are gonna make...
So much.
People are gonna make talks relating to Spuart.
Oh my god, I checked my Twitter mentions.
It's just full of Spuart.
It is.
This is one of those episodes of EFAP Gaming that people will be like, do I have to watch it? It's like, you really do for continuity.
Yeah, you really do. Our first opponent enters the ring. Holy shit, look at this Spuart. Versus...
One of them Overt Boda versus Secret Boda. Champion. Oh no, the champion of puppets. This is not even a spot.
Wow.
Overt Bone of Brandinger versus Secret Bone of Brand.
I like the idea that just drawing dicks.
Such a good drawing.
Drawing dicks is competing.
He's totally
with
naked
spot.
Except for a puppet on his cock. And you're like, oh, I didn't even know you were naked. Oh my goodness.
John, I'll admit, the puppet face is what got me.
That's such a good drawing. What the fuck?
Finger gun Spuart.
I'm ready for Spuart.
Spuart with a real gun.
See, but you can tell.
Why is real gun Spuart green?
You can spot a fake Spuart because they don't have the watermark.
Yeah, no blue. That's a fake Spuart.
It's a fake Spuart, everyone. Don't trust it.
He's an imposter. Vote Spuart. He's sus.
Wow, fake Spuart won. Chat, I'm so disappointed in you.
Up next.
Spuart that gun.
Spuart.
Dude, I don't even know what could defeat Spuart.
Dentorino?
He's even got the water!
Dentorino?
Holy fuck, that was a full obliteration.
Yeah.
I've never seen the Hellfire go down that fast. Holy shit.
Rags, I am so proud of your
always
Spuart
looking
on.
For a punchline.
So glad you enjoyed Spuart. Dark Lord Spuart. One of
them will be crowned the champion of terrible roommates.
Oh.
Dude, I love the shadows on that dude who ate my sandwich. That's great.
That's some really good shading of Poopy Pop there.
How is Chonk Seeker Missile not defeating the fat? I don't understand.
He's too fat.
Damn. Oh no. Judging from this fatality, it makes sense actually.
Holy shit!
Versus.
Oh my god.
These two are facing off to see who is the champion of.
Procrastinator Pete versus Embrace Spuart.
See, someone like Pete is working his butt off every single day. And then you have Spuart.
No, he's gonna work his butt off tomorrow.
Yeah,
I
he
feel
works
like he's done better than Spuart in this case, though.
You can tell Pete is pissed off that Spuart keeps winning.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I feel like he deserves it.
Wow, he fucking butt blasted him.
Holy shit. No way.
I feel like Embrace Spuart is too close to the golden Spuart in concept.
Yeah. He's not rare enough.
He's not, yeah.
Oh god, Gene is back and he is angry.
Is Spuart a dead meme now?
Could be.
It's already died.
Spuart loses one
game.
Oh, for fuck's sake! That wasn't supposed to be his fucking name, but the game like broke when I was naming him.
Wait, what was he trying to name him?
It was supposed to be Chad the Child Stabber or something.
I feel like Gene is better.
Or Chad the Child Chopper, that's what it was.
Oh, Gene is just the default name.
Yeah, Gene is the default name. I was,
that's incredible.
Like, I was naming him, and then, like, when I hit submit, it's all like, you need a name! Like, fuck, you already gave you a goddamn name!
Wow.
I don't know, I like Gene.
I like Gene, too.
Spuart Gaming.
You need to calm down, you're gonna pop a Spuartery.
This is an EFAP about cub intended for Spuart.
I love the big sign. I love it. I like this. We're mixing our
You
memes.
Hit that one, Jay. That's a rare Spuart.
That's a great Spuart. That's one that every Spuart collection needs this.
I like the Spuart. I like that it was made clear that it's supposed to be Spuart, but we all just went with Spuart.
Versus.
Squeals
the
guy
Spuart versus the Chad Spuart.
Cringe the non Spuart swoop.
I don't care either of these.
It seems that some creatures were trying to take the Spuart name.
That That's a pretty good Wojak face.
It is, yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Here are the scores as we head into halftime.
I already saw some EFAP themed squarts on Discord.
Alright, draw away everyone. A Spot Ruler and Spot Raggleton.
What the fuck are you saying? Spooler and Sprags?
Spooler and Sprags.
I'll put that in the meme channel. I think that's nice and clear. At some point. I'll probably forget, because I'm dumb.
Mine's another one of those ones where if you don't know the championship thing, then it's gonna make no sense.
How much time do we have?
You have 45 seconds. Are you finding it, Chase? Hmm? Hmm?
Why is there no gray?
Oh, you know, it's totally distinct from the other six Jackbox games where you draw pictures and then your pictures
get compared to other. I knew it. You won't pictures. Be satisfied until I play Among Us, will you?
Among Us is the latest game.
I don't care about playing Among Us. I just you asked me a question and I didn't lie to you.
Very well.
It's not a bad game. I just, you know, you play it like fucking 20 times. You've played every foreseeable outcome.
This is the first
time
I've played
Among
this.
Us gets boring, yeah.
I'm outraged, and I will sell your donkey.
I mean, if you want me to swap up for someone more enthusiastic with totally no hard feelings, I don't blame you.
What about soft feelings?
I don't have those either.
What about the mid feelings, the ones that can be prickly?
What is this?
I got an idea. Do you ever look at a picture and think, yes, I know what I'm gonna do?
Yes.
Have you played Talking Boys before, Chase?
No.
Alright. Maybe you'll like that one. I'll be curious.
Maybe.
Mine is so simple, I'm already done. You got 1 minute and 10 seconds left, everyone. Among Spuart. The last of Spuarts. Push the button. I mean, Rags, if you had to choose between Among Us and Push the Button, which one would it be?
Probably Push the Button.
Really?
Oh, I didn't see that response coming.
Because, like, I like Push the Button, but I've always felt like it's a bit broken compared to Among Us in terms of just, it's always imbalanced.
The crew never fucking wins.
Yeah, it's always a fucking mess. It's not a Spuart game, you know? Spuart is simultaneously dead and alive. Yeah, it's a tough one. It's really dependent on rare Spuarts.
Name those characters!
Has anyone drawn Spuart with a dick yet?
Oh no, why would you say that?
Well, it's too late anyway. You're not gonna draw it in the last 5 seconds.
There was a dick Spuart.
Yeah, cock Spuart.
2, 1, get ready. Oh my god, ready up.
The stream is like 10 seconds behind for me. It's
the second refresh half, it. Which know. Means it's here are the next two fighters. All right, here we go.
You will decide.
What are we starting with?
Oh Jesus! Champion of Dad Bod. Spuart is getting attacked by Smeev.
Dude, that was close.
That face.
Now it's time to determine.
Spuart the fuck out of Smeev.
The champion of poor life.
Look how he's got
choices.
One eyebrow up. Like this is interesting.
I've never fucked a Spuart before.
And the Spuart doesn't look like he's like caught between two emotions. He's just like, Meanwhile, Spuart, but not forgotten, he is in a constant state of remembrance.
What a hero looks like.
Contemplative.
Mm-hmm. The word is contemplative. That's how cool people say it.
Oh, right.
Gotta say it like cool.
Yeah, thank you. You saved me from being
that. Yeah, imagine everyone went around saying Spuart.
Okay, listen, I want everyone's honest opinion on who wins this one.
I can read Pete. I like Bill over there.
Bill needs to turn around.
Okay.
The champion of the toilet. Decision
time. It's a good thing he has that long wiggly arm.
Just reach a little further, Bill. Almost there. He just wants a touch. Just a touch.
Just a little squeeze. A little squeezy boy.
Wow.
Just the tip.
Didn't anyone want to see him get that touch?
Boy, he didn't win with the fight!
I know. Chat, I'm disappointed.
Me.
But Serene Pete is pretty good. Look at that cute little face. I just want to hug him.
Wait, this seems contradictive. How do you choose a winner here?
Well, that's okay, though. So there you go. Virtually indistinguishable from just a normal basket.
Yeah, how would you know? You could
so true,
that
right?
I love the idea that just one basketball in like a fucking sport outlet is attracted to kids. And there's no way of knowing. Her only crime was loving too much of basketball and attracted to children.
Do you think my sandwich?
Two.
You can eat a basketball, so.
How did the basketball not win?
I'm sorry. One of them will das the Doomer versus Rags the Boomer.
I'm a boomer.
But das,
see championship?
Das, you're looking so haggard, dude.
He's a doomer.
Hey man, nothing fucking matters.
You gotta take
dude.
Care of yourself like a boomer.
Champion
of boomers.
Humanity's extinction. The trainers have a decision to make.
Das just looks so sad.
Is that an ice pack on his head, or is he supposed to be, like, European?
European?
Now that there is Spuart, folks. Up next, you will decide who is the champion of
who's
the
next?
Cave.
Spuartum versus Spuart's disappointed, fed-up father.
That's incredible. Oh, I have a bald father.
Why would Spuart's father ever this be disappointed? He's the father of Spuart.
He's produced the perfect offspring.
Spuart's perfect offspring.
Will the players tag out? Let's find out.
Saturation.
Well, the champion of ancestors, though.
Champion of incest.
Yes, incest.
I mean, yeah, the champion of ancestors, it only makes sense that it would be Spuart's father.
Well, if your parents were related, then they would be your ancestors.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's
There you go, Mel got it. One of them will the Wumshroom Cloud. Champion of former child stars.
Oh my god, I love that.
Was the Wumshroom Cloud a child star?
Of course.
Oh, okay. I just, you know, it's hard to follow. It all comes
down to this former child star. Mentally stable.
Gunsport. The face on the Wumshroom Cloud really sells it.
That's the most nickname.
Reverse mortgages.
The little circles with the stars, very good way of showing mental stability. I like it.
That's true. That's very true.
But when you're up against Finger Gun Spot, it's tough.
Mm. Tough. Yeah.
Two new fighters enter the ring.
Spot makes me so happy.
Spot waters my crops.
So the champion of hallucinations. What do you think?
Spot. Lies, you are loved. I like to think Spot loves me.
Now they'll be battling for this title. The champion of heavenly objects.
Can you just call the re-upload it's of this Spot?
The Spot stream.
Not EFAP Gaming Spot.
Spot. Just Spot.
Oh my god! Spot. Oh my god!
What?
This is perfect.
The thing that I just got tweeted.
More Spots?
It's HD Spot.
HD Spot.
Here's our next matchup.
It's coming.
One of them will be
Brave
the champion of gambling.
I got saying
Spuart. Brave. Oh, these are both good.
Brave Spuart, great. Contest.
He's so serious. Who would be in more debt though, Brave Spot, or I'm just getting spotted?
Go. Oh, it's like 50-50.
Wait, Jay, what would you put it in the other chat?
I don't even know if I could vote.
Oh wait, is it in the wrong chat?
It's fine, I got it.
That is in the wrong chat.
I got it in the right one.
Oh my god, that's incredible.
Holy shit.
Fantastic.
How do I can't put it on screen if we're dealing with other Spot fights. No. Oh, we're not. Sweet. That was the okay. Final match. The judges are tallying the final. It is GG. And... let me get that on screen a sec.
We have a winner. Was that the last Spot fight?
It was. Oh, wow. Chat, this is what
you feel like you
for.
Should
Know
how they can join.
There you
we
go.
We do have several we do have several spots to show.
Well, all the Spots will end up in a meme episode. It's gonna happen.
These Spots are dank as fuck. Prepare yourself.
Dank Spots.
You are not ready for these.
This sort of Spot me.
I have not yet begun to Spot.
This isn't even my final Spot.
By the way, Mahler, my OCD commands that I tell you that the profile avatars are horribly misaligned in the stream.
Oh, they're gonna have to be for a second, because I gotta show the Spots.
I have to show the Spots.
You have to need to know values. About the Spots.
I have to unsub if this is what your values are gonna be. It's like just as bad as posting.
Do you not appreciate Spotet?
No, I don't fucking appreciate Spot.
What about Chad Spot?
He single-handedly ruined this game for me.
Go
Spot existed. I'm gonna come out and say it. I'm a Sportsist.
Oh my
whoa.
God!
You just don't like anything cool, Chase.
I'm just anti-Spuart.
I love this world. Like, this is the first Spuart I was sent. This is a strange Spuart.
You want to know what's actually funnier to me than Spuart?
What is the OC Spuart?
Fucking, like, Rage Wolf, the super old meme of just the really angry-looking wolf. I think that's genuinely funnier than Spuart. I'm sorry. I have to say it.
And you can get the fuck out of here if you don't like it, you piece of shit.
Wow. Okay. It's just shit opinion Friday.
Success!
Oh, no success.
Exists,
I need to back out for a little bit, so I'm gonna hop off and let you know once I'm ready to be back.
Wait, can we do? Okay. Well, I figure if we did one talking points, then we could probably end it there.
All right. I can do that. Sweet.
Chase, are you excited to play a different game?
Is it actually a different game, or is it,
literally has nothing to do with drawing, okay?
Yeah, actually.
That doesn't mean it won't have anything to do with Spuart, though.
do I have to own this one?
Okay, so Chase, the ruling, right? Because everyone else here knows how to play it.
Do I have to own this one?
No.
No.
It's Jork Borks. It's Spuart Box.
My god.
I think, again, we have one too many players, so as long as... I just want Chase to make sure he gets in, okay? But whoever wants to be the odd one out, I apologize. That is
I could fuck off. My work here is done, honestly.
Well, hang around till the end of the stream, creator of Spuart.
Yeah.
So where am I entering?
I just don't need to play.
Go to Jackbox, get that code in. And so the game... Oh, no, the idea Jackbox with this one, right, is that you will type in three different potential presentations. And then all of us will do that, you see. And it gets jumbled up, and then you have to pick one of three. And then you'll have to present that thing. But you have to have a story and a presentation that matches the things you see in terms of your, like, cue cards and the pictures. You have to try and match them all. You see, it requires a charismatic, on-the-spot thinker to be able to tell what could be a story, but with changing elements. Could you do it, do you think?
I caught, like, a little bit of that.
We got one more slot for anyone who's in this call. One more slot.
I'll get filled in if no one else.
In the Spuart. Oh, M the Spuart. J, Chase, Mootle, Das, Rags, John. Alright, here we go. So, like, hopefully Chase isn't up first so he can understand what's happening. Right.
Also, don't everybody write Spuart for everything.
Like, I'm not gonna do a single Spuart.
Oh, you know they're fucking gonna. You know they're gonna.
I'm not even gonna
I'm expecting
do a
one
Spuart.
Or two.
You're
going to craft
some unique Spuart. You're gonna get like seven.
Favorite.
Spuart.
Not even one Spuart. Okay, I'm doing one Spuart. Fill in the blanks with something unexpected. Have fun with it.
Like, just whenever I think about the word Spuart, stop it, brain, stop it.
The Spuart is so tempting.
The temptation of Spuart.
Should the audience know the code?
Word.
Oh, yeah, okay. Audience, type in a BAP. That's the code.
This game's
a BAP.
And then you can vote on everybody's.
Oh,
what?
I can't
choose
write
your Spuart. Fill out all of the titles.
There's more than you one. Can literally replace letters with numbers, and it'll let you do naughty words. That's what I did.
Wait, it let me do naughty words anyway.
Oh, I didn't. It said no. You're not allowed to do naughty words, you naughty man.
Wait, yeah, what kind of naughty word?
I tried to say rape. It wouldn't let me.
Oh, that's a very naughty word. Pick stop one of the rape. Titles that has been sent to your device.
You this will be the title rape. Of your rape is bad, okay?
Alright. Choose your presentation, Chase. And you'll have to talk about it. You'll have to try and justify that presentation. And you'll see on your browser as you progress your presentation, as you click next slide, you'll have to try and incorporate what you see. You don't have to type, okay? Everyone here, you don't have to type. You'll see an option, you don't have to do it.
Thank you.
I guess I'll find out by doing.
Wait, so do I have to type?
Oh shit, it's my turn first. Oh my god, I'm so. Oh my. Rags is assisting me, thank fuck.
I guess I get a random one because I was just done reading all of them and then it poofed away.
That's what you get for being slow.
That's what you get for being a squad.
True. Hello! My name is Mewshley, and my talk is if I controlled the world, here's what I'd change. So, death. Let's just get it out there. I know a lot of us are thinking about it. It's on our minds every once in a while. I don't like dying. I think dying is lame. And if I had complete control of the world, that's one of the first things I'd change. Now, you're only thinking, oh, overpopulation. Of course, if everybody's alive all the time, they might even be more suffering. We haven't gotten rid of pain. We haven't gotten rid of the struggles, the mundanity of everyday life. But I still think we've done a pretty good job by erasing death. And that's not the creature death, just the concept of dying. And I would say in relation to this entire subject, there's a couple of things you probably didn't know. For example, did you know this? There are many ways to excite yourself when even death is not an escape, right? So we got VR, we got pooping, and we've got milk. If you put them all together, though, much like many activities in the human world, you can create such an experience. And you're thinking, like, how could I stack all of the fucking toilet paper? And it's like, look, the guy is using cables. Like, it's a simple solution. I don't see why you have to, like, judge every single person for every single thing they do. It's a fun activity. But what does it all mean? Getting rid of death, I mean. Like, what does that mean for the human race? Well, ultimately, it means death. Like, you might be like, well, that doesn't make any sense, that's circular. It's like, no, but we'll run out of things to do. You know, even the simple act of calling your family or a loved one in general and saying, hello there, how are you doing? It's gonna become boring. You know everything about them. You're so old, and so are they. So really, that's the next step, that's the next thing to really address. I think that once we get rid of death, we'll have more problems to solve. But until we get to that point, I'd say that's the goal. Thank you very much.
Yay.
Okay, so half of your score comes from engagements. You know, how many times people hit buttons.
Wow, metal was the least engaged.
And the other half comes from...
I clicked a couple of times.
You know how a graph works.
I drew a
so... And that's your score. I drew those while eating.
And of course, some points for the assist.
Thank you very much, Ryan, for helping me out, man.
No, you're welcome. I saw a couple skulls.
I like how you led me back to death.
I was like, oh, he goes back to death. I was like, yep, we're going back.
Make death illegal. That's my plan. That's what I'm going to be running on.
Illegalized.
If you die, you will be going to jail.
Stop that rape.
Stop that rape.
I'm excited to see what I get because I didn't click on a topic.
You're going to get the one you didn't want.
I mean, I okay.
Here we go. But the
it'll be okay,
speaker.
Though.
All right, Jay is speaking with Das Bullshit assisting.
Ah, my schlooms.
Hello, my name is Jay, and my talk is how I became best friends with Eugene Peen. As you can see in my first slide, one of the main ways to impress Eugene Peen, a method that you might want to try as well, if you want to impress Eugene Peen, is he fucking loves his tunes, right? You just play a fucking banger, you start DJing, you make sure that he sees you DJing, and you've got Eugene Peen by, right? That's how you attract Eugene Peen's attention, is by slapping on some good tunes. Then, of course, as a beautiful genius, it is my duty to tell you about this important issue. So, before you become friends with Eugene Peen, you do need to understand he is a cock, right? Like, he is just a massive fucking cock. You don't want to be friends with him, really. Like, it was a mistake when I became friends with him. I thought, what the fuck have I got myself into? You know, like, he's fucking shitting all over my stuff. He's always barging into my home uninvited, and he's always saying how much he doesn't like Spuart. And I can't stand for any of that. He's a massive fucking cock. So where do we go from here? To the trash, right? Just fucking get Eugene Peen, shove him in the trash, and then demonstrate what you've done with a fucking chart. I don't know. Here's a chart. The yellow bit is like how much you want to be friends with Eugene Peen, and the black bit is how much you don't want to be friends with Eugene Peen. Friendship with Eugene Peen is a mistake, right? Don't play Eugene Peen tunes, because he'll want to be your friend, and then you won't be able to fucking get rid of him. Thank you.
Jeez, Eugene Peen sounds like a fucking dick.
Fuck Eugene Peen. It's in the name.
I learned a lot about Eugene Peen today. Rags was the least engaged. Damn.
I was just listening. I was so engaged. I am the most engaged.
Yeah, it's just the algorithm's not good enough to tell. It's asking for comments. I'm gonna write Eugene Peen. That is my commentary. Yeah, people in chat are even saying they don't want to be friends with Eugene Peen. Alright, John will be speaking with Metal assisting.
Okay. Hello, my name is John, and my talk is underestimate Spuart at your own peril. What's not to like about Spuart? The eyes, he kind of looks very disinterested. Maybe a little bit snooty. Not very, not reacting to what's really going on in front of him. He kind of just cruises through life. You know how he is. And, I don't even know what to type here. This robot shooting something?
You don't have plasma to type something. Or something.
Well, anyway, the next slide is... Who the fuck is picking these? Christ. Anyway, Spuart is still great because there's not much not to like, really. I mean, there's a lot of no's there to love. I'm gonna type something here. I have a few seconds left, so let me say this. Sometimes you don't want to look at the sky like in this image. Sometimes you just want to look at Spuart memes all day because of how great they are, and it's a very relevant and funny meme. Thank you for listening.
Let's tally it all up.
One ball. Spuart is dying. Rescue
hey, yo,
Spuart.
Fuck Spuart!
Oh no.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Don't forget the comment card.
Spuart's a good dude.
I misspelled the one word I've been typing over and over again into this little box.
Well, I think some people are like accidentally skipping slides. You want to like keep full. Like, the challenge is to try and talk about the slide. You know.
Yeah.
It's a tough one, but it's good shit.
Go.
All right, Chase, you're up. Oh, I'm assisting you. Excellent.
There's too many layers. I'm thinking about what I'm talking about, the slide, and then you got to write something. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
Hi, my name is Chase Face, and my talk is, as your king, I only have one demand. Why I'm fucking sick of Spuart. This is too amazing for me. Jeez. So at one point in a, oh, I can type on my slide. My slide is pretty cool.
Oh god.
Do I hit? Yeah, okay, you can see it already?
Yeah, just talk away. You run out of time. Do it.
Okay. Yeah, no, Spuart fucking kills children. It's really fucked up. I'm not a big fan of it at all. In a world made by Spuart, these fucking little angels would no longer be alive because he actually systematically, like, genocides children. Not sure if you guys are aware of it, but it's, like, a real fucking problem. And here's what I have done for you, ungrateful peasants. Also, I'm schizophrenic. Sometimes I like hallucinate that I'm like some like old English king. Just you can ignore that from time to time. But back before Spuart's reign of terror and supremacy, snow actually fell from the sky. No longer is such a reality in existence. He is actually like tripled the amount of global warming that exists on the planet. And you don't really want to support that, do you? And don't forget the sacred words of my royal house. Ah, there it was again. Sorry. I gotta just... Okay, I feel better. And now you can't actually, getting gifts is actually also banned ever since Spuart, like, double-teamed with, Donald Trump and just, like, fucked over all of our rights. And it's just, you really, like, I mean, I'm just saying, like, look, you can do your ha-has and your hee-hees at Spuart every fucking day, but at the end of the day, he's taken away all of your rights, and you're an actual, cuckold little piece of shit for supporting him, and you deserve this. Thank you.
The data is coming in.
I'm getting the sense that you're not a fan of President Spuart.
I don't like all the Spuart lighting.
Yeah.
Spuart lighting?
Do you really think everyone's gonna believe these Spuart lies?
These are Spuart lies.
Fake Spuart news.
I think you're a con Spuartist.
Yeah, well, fucking, you know what? Mutually didn't even fucking help me that round. He said he'd assist and he didn't. Just like every other assistant in this fucking game.
Yes, I did. My assistant is providing you the images.
Wait, you did provide the images. I thought that was just randomized. I thought you were supposed to, like, jump in and be like, my hype man. You're supposed to jump in and be like, yeah, and also, fuck Spuart. I used to be pro Spuart, but now I'm not. Let me tell you why. I mean, sportsism is going to be like an, you know.
All right, I'm speaking with John.
This is the next Christmas for Halloween.
Spartanism.
I want to see some Spuart speeches.
Hello, my name is M, and my talk today is about knock knock. Who's there, Spuart? Have you ever been sitting at home, getting a nice foot rub, and enjoying it, having a good life, living in this great Republic of Spuart, and then suddenly in comes Chase saying horrible, awful things about the wonderful Spuart?
Hey, now, fuck you!
But honestly, who cares? We've got this graph here that shows you a rat and a cat.
What?
Who cares? Who cares, right? The fact is, Spuart is right there in the middle where it's at the highest. That high part right there, that's Spuart. That's when I learned something truly shocking. You can see this image here. This is supposed to be a characterization of Chase. And he's coming through the cable, which if you've been here the whole time, if you're a real fan, you've been here the whole time, you know that cables, not a good thing. Not a good thing. Chase, he's been moving through these cables.
That's the sound of inside of a wormhole.
He's hurling
through
much.
The wormhole. Yeah.
I'm glad we got the pro Spuart propaganda after the anti Spuart propaganda.
Let's see the data.
Guess you'll have to make up your mind.
I like the little throwback to the last round.
I'm getting sent.
Voting is happening very soon. Voting is coming up really soon, so make your vote count. Don't vote for Spuart, please.
Vote for Spuart.
Don't fucking do it. Well, I just outlined everything.
Spots. Look at this fucking Spuart.
I just said he fucking kills children. You still want to fucking?
That's a lie.
Candidate?
That was me. I did that.
That's fake news.
Spuart killing children is propaganda. I will.
Oh, so you did.
It's not true, but if it was, they deserved it.
Yeah. You really think Spuart would do anything that's not justified? He's Spuart. Up next.
I mean, I think that one time he like went to a fucking like Ethiopian like refugee camp.
Metal is speaking with Jay assisting.
Oh boy. All right. Hello, my name is Mootle, and my talk is. Hey, youth culture, being cool isn't as important as being a rape coach.
What?
So, if you want to properly rape someone, you want to impress them. Like, you need to lure them in. And what is impressive? Fucking eye patch. You can be a pirate. A pirate even, like Tonald. Very epic. But, on the other hand... hello? Next slide. Ah, there you go. You don't want them to scream, because then someone gets alerted and they call the police, and you don't want that. Like, if you want to rape properly, you don't want anyone to call the police, because that's bad.
Dark.
police bad.
Police bad. All
so right. Get some duct tape. Do that, whatever that happened in the picture. I'm kind of drunk, so shut the fuck up. And what effect does this have on the rest of the world? They just trip on banana peels. Like, you're raping away like a fucking champ, and they just trip on banana peels like fucking idiots. So who's the winner here? Thank you.
Wow. you really rushed it.
No, I just wanted to,
that was an abrasive.
I wanted to know more about the industry of rape coaching.
A polarizing subject topic.
I get it now.
Spuart would approve of this.
Those sound bites all exist now.
Yes, they do.
Say what? Did he just say what once?
You're just raping away like a champ. That's about.
Do you like that the only time I haven't? Do you like that the only time I haven't like review bombed anything was when it had to do with rape? I'm just like, yeah.
Well, it only makes sense. Spuart.
Spuart.
You up? Make America Spuart again.
Rags is speaking with M the Spuart assistant.
M the Spuart. Why we're on the same wavelength here. Hello. My name is Rags. And my talk is, this looks really bad. But I have a good reason for why I'm an abortionist. Take a look at this graph. Notice a few things. Half of the people in the world adore our god King Spuart. And half of the people in the world despise him. The money is irrelevant. So ask yourself one question. Sometimes when I think about all the people who don't praise Spuart, I want to roar. I want to let out my inner dinosaur. I want to scream like a T-Rex is trying to come on out with all the rage that's been bundled up inside of me. Finally, you're ready to be enlightened. Here it comes. Now that I've remembered this speech is supposed to be about abortion, I think it's important to bring this all back full circle. All of these people who have had to have their identities hidden for reasons unrelated to the Spuart regime had to be given late term abortion.
Thank you.
Oh, what a picture, dude.
What a speech. When you pulled up the T-Rex one.
You wouldn't think the T-Rex would need a megaphone.
No, you wouldn't. Oh, well, the megaphone makes you a T-Rex.
That's not for the T-Rex.
Oh, I see, right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is Spuart. Good job.
Best job, Rex.
Spuart soothes my soul and waters my crops.
Anyone like who would say a mean word about Spuart will be aborted.
Will be given a late-term abortion.
We will go as far as 100th Tim Trimester.
Quadmester.
Okay, you're up. That's bullshit with Chase assisting.
Alright, don't fuck it up.
No problem.
Hello. My name is Des Bullshit. Happy to be here. And my talk is, you have to stop hiding behind that diabeto. All right. See, otherwise, he's just going to fall right on top of you and you're going to break something. This man right here is lucky enough to have escaped with his arm. See, he's okay right now. But you can't be so lucky, you know, all the time. So you really need to make sure that you don't use diabeto as cover. There's just so many ways that could go wrong, and falling is only one of them. So why is this information important? Well, we've got a rubber ducky and an ice cream cone. It's perfect. Look at that. That duck is probably mostly sugar. And the cone, that's ice cream. And that is exactly the kind of fuel source Diabuto uses. It's the only way that he gains power. We must ban it. We must ban it immediately, so he can no longer have power. Once we have conquered the Diabuto, we can move on to stage 3. Brace yourselves. Massive information dump coming in 3, 2, 1. Ghosts. Dog ghosts. That's right. That's right. We can't let it get this far. We'll lose Rags. I'm sure he's one of those.
Oh my goodness.
Sure, he's one of those. Maybe that's Rags and his small child in the future that could have been. Now they're both gone. Because the reign of Diabuto just it couldn't be stopped fast enough. It was... I'm sorry. Thank you.
I want to know more about how dog ghosts tie into Diabuto, but yeah, I guess, you know, that'll be the next talk.
He killed them!
Fell on the doggos.
But yeah, but that would just mean dead doggos, but dog ghosts? Is that a thing?
The dogs mistook him for, like, a vehicle.
Oh.
And so they chased after him, and
oh, no.
That's how he gets him. Yeah, that's pretty... Horrifying. It is tragic.
The pupper ghost scared me. You should have warned me. I didn't know this was going to be such a spoopy stream.
Yeah, I know.
I'm really disappointed you didn't take it in like a white supremacist direction, because that's probably what I had in mind when I clicked on it.
Nazi dog.
You're right.
I was going to do easy shit with like food and stuff, but then, yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
One last bit of prep before the award ceremony.
In conclusion,
you make an award. We'll do the end, I suppose. Make yourselves an award. And then whoever you think did the best talk, they get the award.
I can't believe my rape story got so little points. I'm upset.
Sorry, Mel. Some people just don't like rape.
Pathetic fucking cucks.
Generally, it's half the people don't like rape.
Yeah, the other half seems to be on board in some way. It's kind of fucked up.
I'm just hurt that Chase's propaganda scored.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright,
listen to me, fucker. Moment to
remember. It's disgusting.
Look, facts don't care about your feelings, okay, gang? Okay, folks? I'm just saying, if you get a tall, oblong character to try to run this country, it's just not going to work out for any of us, okay?
Geometrically speaking, Spuart is the golden ratio.
Spuart is objectively shit. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Kill that person.
Spuart, no Poato, this sucks, bring back Spuart. Lies, all hail Spuart, our god. Not all Spuarts.
Spuart.
Bacon gay. Oh,
Spuart, our god.
Also, on the last one, you missed Spuart made my son gay.
Delicious. Spuart deserves the chair. Jeez.
Man.
Who could be writing these anti-Spuart quotes?
Wrong opinions.
I have no idea.
Rape someone that killed myself.
Whoever said that stuff has genuine issues.
Spuart deserves the chair.
Poor Spuart.
Who just keeps typing potato? I feel like five times now.
No.
Identify yourself.
So everyone give out your award, I guess?
Finally, the big honors.
The Schleem Award goes to Rags. The Spuart's Choice Award goes to M the Spuart. The Excellent. Butthole Award goes to Mubeschleaf.
The Forget Award goes to Rags. That's a compliment. Woo! The Squattiest Award goes to Mubeschlick. Oh. The Slim Jim Award goes to Das Bullshit. And the Platinum Spuart Citizenship Award goes to M the Spuart. The Pro Award goes to Mubeschlick. The Thought-Provoking Stolen Award goes to M the Spuart.
We got a winner, and honestly, I'm
which
makes
no, thank you. Sweet! I got 500,000 points. I can convert that into real dollars and buy a car, because that's what mature people do. Looks like John came last. You'd think he would have said something mean about Spuart.
This is a tough one.
Clearly, there's an entire like sub-demographic of people that to which Spuart does not.
Wait, you gave me a negative assisted appeal. Rating. What the fuck?
Wow.
Oh.
I assisted you so hard.
Fuck Spuart. Do you understand me? This is not a fucking joke.
See, you say one nice thing about Spuart, and apparently you get shadow banned from Twitter and YouTube.
Wow. I never said one thing about Spuart that was in any way positive.
Yeah, I did, and apparently you can't be friends with me just because I'm pro Spuart.
I mean, yeah, I guess so. If this is how we fucking our fucking friendship ends,
I don't think that, like, I could be friends with an anti-Spuarter.
I mean, okay, so I have a fucking
all my
I have a fucking
of the Spuart Empire.
Anyone
I have
who
a
insults
I have a
the
racist
of the God King.
I have a
okay,
racist and a literal fire. Dog trying to spite me for disliking Spuart. Fuck you. Fuck, I don't need a community yeah, like this. You guys are
Spuart.
Shit.
You need to
all hail life. God King Spuart.
Spuart is
Spuart,
kind of
who,
how we
just make a fucking I'm going to make a call out video about every single one of you and how
Spuart
you're fucking
who brings water
Spuart
and rain.
Apologists.
Spuart is love. Spuart is life.
Spuart, just know, whatever you
I
could
said
say
that,
about us,
I said
you'll
that
never
Spuart,
touch
Spuart.
Spuart
literally genocides children, and you guys ignored me, so, you know,
yeah,
that's
fucking that's
true.
That's
we don't
that's
listen
that's
to lies.
Lies.
Yeah, I know. I said it.
Lie.
Listen,
I said it,
and it was a lie. It was a lie, and I said it, and you didn't believe me, and I'm upset about it.
Spuart loves giant horse conk.
Yeah. So how can you say what you've said without knowing you've destroyed a loving father's life? Spuart is a father to us all.
I'm deeply unhappy and I want to inflict
my name,
it on
that's
everyone
my last
around
name.
Me.
I'm Rag Spuartson.
Exactly. Stand for Spuart.
Are we gonna do another drawing one?
I'm gonna have to back out for a bit, but I should be back in a little while.
That's not what Spuart wants, Rex.
I figure I was gonna read the super chats and then close out because we're nearly at 4 hours,
okay.
So it's a nice chunk stream.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go look at hentai. I'll see you guys later.
You should look at Spuart tie.
Maybe if you had accepted Spuart in your heart.
I'm gonna jerk off to porn exclusively. I'm gonna exclusively jerk off to porn of Spuart being fucking decapitated, and I'm gonna
oh, no.
How is that possible? He's just ahead.
Yeah, I'm gonna
shave a little
from
bit
his
off
fucking leg.
Dude, you shave the water bit off.
I'm gonna give him a Glasgow smile.
Oh my god. So hard.
Alright, goodbye, love you. Mwah. Thank you for having me, even though I hate this fucking game. Mwah, goodbye. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Later, man.
Bitch.
What a nerd.
When is the
fucking
rule 34 on Spuart coming up, by the way?
The anti-Spuart
is somebody working on that?
Give Bayo in a sec. He'll handle it.
Oh, no.
I legit think if you give it half an hour and you say that, you might be able to type in Spuart to rule 34.
Someone watches EFAP is like, I've got to make it. It needs to happen.
I want Spuart to start trending on Rule 34.
She said, screw Spuart, this will not be taken sitting down. He will take you whatever position you're in.
Yeah. You will
Spuart
accept Spuart into. You will let Spuart come into your heart.
He can directly.
Some say that. Some say that come directly in your heart is bad for the blood.
But
Spuart's
come and directly
Spuart seed his healing properties.
Yes. All right. There's not too many, so I should be able to get through these relatively quickly. But anybody who wants to go ahead and jump out, you're welcome to. Rags.
Where are we going?
Let's do it. Yes.
German accent, please.
9. You will not have the German accent from me.
Daniel, are you winning, son?
What?
Are you winning?
Do you think if Alexander caught Daniel playing this game that he'd be disappointed in him, or he'd be impressed?
Daniel, I've told you not to play with the Swarts in the dungeon.
Daniel, what is Swart?
Why do you keep yelling Swart in the middle of the night?
Hello, M. Also Rags and Mutually, I guess. Hello.
Hello.
Fine, hello. Fuck you then.
Well, they said M. That could be Metal Commander for sure. Who knows?
No.
Oh, you jumped the gun on that one.
Yeah. Hello, all my gamer word. Oh, that's very kind.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm 8 minutes late, but I heard Crymore was here, and I gasped out loud. This is going to be a good one. He's been having fun. Isn't that right, Crymore? You're a Spuart sort of enthusiast.
I'm a good Spuart, Captain.
Yeah.
I'm a good Spuart.
Hail, Spuart!
Hail!
Hail, Spuart!
Hail, King Spuart.
If Batman will show up and say, what the hell are you doing in my Batcave with my stuff, stealing from me, black woman... Black woman that will go over well, not racist like. I think some people are already excited for Batwoman season 2, yeah.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Yeah.
Vice just put
have
out
you
an
shown
article...
this spot, by the way.
What? Oh, have you shown the sponge spot?
Have you shown this spot?
I have not.
No, this is it's arriving. It's processing. There it goes.
Oh my god. Okay, wait. I shall show them both spots.
This is my favorite rest spot.
I wonder if Batwoman's like an anthology series now, where they have to change the race of the lead with every season.
Every season?
The person. Yeah.
You spot what you fucking deserve!
Man, what's next? An Asian Batwoman?
I guess, yeah. Just go through all of them until there's nothing left.
Yeah, you have to like go on the opposite end of the palette, the color palette, and then you'll be there in no time.
So I would have fucked up the heads, by the way, putting that on screen. You've also put the EFAP movies UI up.
Yeah, no, I know. It's trust me, it's easier to do it this way.
Is that a margin spot?
Alright, now.
Why is it tiny spot?
I don't know, I guess it's just resolution differences. Why do you have to judge everyone's artwork when they're praising Spot?
Yeah, I feel like we're detracting from the main point, which is praising Spot.
Mm-hmm.
All hail Spuart.
Yes.
I'm fucking loving how much this is taken off.
Vice just put out an article called Dark Souls is a game about living under capitalism in 2020. I think I'm done living. Also, play Outer Wilds, thanks. But yeah, Dark Souls is about capitalism. Because everybody's dying. Except those with souls. That was the Pope's stigmata toast. That probably references one of the images. I'm not sure which one. Please kick the J. It is up to J whether kicking is wished for.
I wish I could be afflicted with Spuart Mata.
Spuart Mata.
It manifests as a pool of nondescript liquid beneath your feet at all times. Guys, like, even blessed with Spuart Mata.
It describes a particular level of power. What is this artwork? Let's have a look, see.
I am the future.
Move over, Booper. It's time for Spuart. Oh no, my one weakness.
No, Spuart!
Well,
not Spuart.
Honestly, we don't know the power of Spuart just yet. Memes generated outside of EFAP are rare to be able to recover. We had Goliath, did pretty well, so. Who knows?
Seeing him in that trash can, it really makes me Spuart broken.
Spuart broken, yeah. Bly is shit. Oh my god.
No, you. Deb. So
wow.
Still want to see a challenge from the natural apex predator, giant horse conch gobbler. Versus maybe, you know, Spuart? I don't know.
Pronounced giant horse conch, by the way.
Oh yeah, play that.
That sounds funny in American accent.
This is how's it going? Hello there, how's it going? Good. Coarse haunch. I still can't get over what Joel did to Jimmy. Yeah, it's fucked up. Joel just fucking executed Jimmy. Since Soma is a fresh topic, what are your thoughts on the theory that Carthage Industries, the company behind Pathos 2, were pulling strings during the game, actively controlling the WoW, and possibly created Simon's body? I
feel
like
they'd be dead.
Yeah, the whole surface was wiped out from what I understand, but perhaps.
Yeah. I guess maybe it's possible some people survived, but effectively they're
Spartacus.
They may be in deep bunkers.
Have you found a Spuart in Rule 34?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's hot.
Look at him.
There is now a Rule 34 / Spuart.
Hot under the collar after that.
Did it.
Damn.
Look at him.
Spuart.
That's how you know talent has gotten there.
That's the kind of
Chase
cock you
just said
over.
Why in the group chat. Jesus,
it's beautiful.
Okay, everyone needs to see that. I need to create this image in case memes need to be made. Okay, so I'm gonna post it to us, and then I'm gonna. All right, chat, appreciate this interaction. Okay. It's a wonderful
face
day.
Hurts from smiling.
Why does it keep doing this stupid Discord? There we go. Wait. Paul Spuart Malikok. Oh god. Capital opinions in chat. More will cover them more. Yeah, we keep an eye out here and there for different videos. Could cover in future if they're doing more of them. Sort of the meme videos and stuff. Love all the EFAP content. I've been slowly working my way through the lore, and it's the best story in recent memory. Anyway, Mola, what's your favorite League of Legends character, also High Rags?
Hello!
Victor. Victor is the coolest League of Legends champion. He's like a Russian dude who augmented hardcore, and he fires lasers at everybody, and they fucking crit hard, and they kill them all. It's very satisfying.
For the glorious revolution.
I think he says evolution, actually. Tomorrow is Diabito's favorite holiday. He gets to go around stealing candy from children, like a codenamed Kids Next Door villain. Do you really think he's getting around, though?
I don't know.
I thought his Halloween was stolen by Trump.
Halloweenus.
He's got a scooter.
Also,
he zips around.
I just checked like the streaming center or whatever. It says apparently from 10 o'clock till 10 past 10, the stream just disappeared. That's concerning. Oh my god, Shrek's gone.
I...
Spuart 2020? Oh, obviously. I don't even know how that's a question. Remember me? Someone made an account called Poop Hefner and said, remember me.
I bet he thought, if only you could hold out for a little bit longer and make a Spuart account.
I agree, Rags. EFAP 166 is perfect to cover Plinkett. I don't remember you saying that, Rags. I think they're putting words in your Spuart.
Well, the important thing is that someone agreed with me.
Yes. Who would have thought that Chase Face could replace Wolf? Nobody. Chase isn't worthy of licking Spuart's sack. Also, hi, Rags.
Hello.
And that's it.
Right.
Obviously,
nice.
We've still got EFAPs. We got EFAPs 103 and 105 that Rags and I will run through as soon as we get a decent chunk that's not in line with another sort of what do I call it? Appointed thing. Tomorrow we've got three technically streams. First one is talking about two movies from like the early 2000s ish and how they're horror kinda. I'm just gonna look at some reviews for them. Then we premiere an EFAP movies that's horror themed with YMS. And then myself, Raggleton, Metal Commander, John here, and Literature Devil are gonna play through Dark Pictures Little Hope. And Metal and I tested it today and oh my. It should be some fun. It's a narrative driven game where we all have to make choices about the characters that we control. It's gonna be something. So,
we played the prologue and it was really funny.
RE4 versus RE2 remake. RE4 is best, babe, and she'll never be defeated. RE4. I'll marry RE4.
RE4 is Spuart. There's no disagreement.
I just like how that's now something. It is Spuart.
Oh yeah, RE5. We are still looking to find the right day for Rags and myself to play RE5. It's not going to be in Spooktober.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It'll be
in
November.
But do not worry. We will finish it. We have enjoyed it so far. It has been fun. It is a fun game.
Yes, and we will definitely continue it. And I do want to make sure everyone can see Shrek Spuart, of course, a gorgeous man.
Oh, it's so
and,
terrible.
And Viola Spuart.
No, it's a Spuart in the lake.
The Lady of the Spuart.
Lady of the Spuart.
Oh god, what the fuck is this?
Oh wait, there's another one?
Yeah, it's common.
Yeah, you must share the Spuart. Rare Spuarts are a rare common thing.
It's 4 megabytes and they have 1 meg upload.
So oh, 4 seconds.
Is this the cursed Spuart?
So it should take you 4 seconds?
Yeah, I feel like we've taken more than 4 seconds.
Yeah,
you've lied to me.
That.
What is that?
Oh, what is that one? Yeah, it's that one.
Ed Spuart has seen some shit.
That Spuart's gone through so much.
Ever like since the Spuart went to Naomi,
that's a very rare Spuart.
Born to Kill, nice little Full Metal jacket reference, maybe?
Yeah, yeah, definitely. The
Spuart. Good shit.
Yeah, anyone want to say anything before we jump out and away?
All hail God King Spuart.
Yes.
All hail God King Spuart.
What?
Spuart. Please send Spuart more dank rare Spuart.
I'm so intimidated by what I've created.
Yeah, you did with the lesbian bracket
and only be his name.
That's
the
sacred
part
of Spuart.
Spuart has infected the EFAP lore. Who is he?
Yeah.
Is he a soldier of some wars? Is he a general? Or is he a god? I suppose we will find out.
Receives our prayers.
But yeah, like I said, three things happening tomorrow. Your homework was to watch Darkness Falls 2003 and Van Helsing with Hugh Jackman chat. Okay? Go watch them if you haven't already. And then things will make sense on the Halloween stream. It's been great. We'll catch you around. Toodle pip. Cheerio.
Bye.
Hail Spuart.
Hail Spuart.
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 Spuart. Spuart. Spuart.
Spuart.
Spuart.
This is what people think we're crazy.
No.